Yeah!
Yo, my mic wasn't on.
Yo, my mic is on now. We're in here. Yo, episode 28 of WNB, man.
Yo, Jen got
What's
my Diet
the
deal? Coke. Thank you, Jen.
Jen's got a Diet Coke. Shout out to Jen, it's a champ. Alright, man, so we're back. I'm a little tired. We went to Greensboro last night.
I'm a little tired.
You know, it's whatever, but we got here. We're going to start over a tournament with some Street Fighter, and we got Saiju Kusanagi versus
AKA Ed.
Versus AKA. Who is this other guy?
Everybody you know, should like Confucius. I'm confused right now.
I'm Confucius right now, y'all. I'm fucking Confucius right now.
That troll face, AKA troll face Confucius.
AKA troll face Confucius. I'm player one, Saiju on player two. We're about to start it, y'all.
I'm seeing Ed versus Blanca. I said Ed versus Goken versus Blanca.
Goken versus Blanca. Ed versus Joe. I mean,
it's gonna be Goken versus Blanca.
Joe instead of Ode. My dyslexia is killing me right now. OJ, so
Oni versus Blanca, something like that. Yo, I got a new hat.
We got this a guy, yeah, that's a new hat.
No, that's a new one I'm wearing. This is the shit old as hell.
Who signed it?
No, I don't know who signed this shit. I got it from my friend.
Oh, let's go. Like,
just random people,
some,
yo.
Some people signed it.
Yo, you can sign your hat? Yeah. I guess so. I don't know.
Nah, alright, they already picked up their characters. Yo, we're about to start. Yo! Y'all don't know, man. Ed's got some crazy stuff. Some good shenanigans is gonna showcase.
Nobody can be OJ, y'all.
But OJ is the master.
I can't
the master
OJ.
Troll of running away. Oh, here it is.
Folks attack.
Bam, bam, bam. There it is.
Hey.
Oh, punish that
she
shit.
She could have punched that a lot.
Punish that shit, y'all. Ooh.
See, the story here is
that Blanca likes to run away. Yeah, here
in
it
the
is.
Jungle.
They met in the jungle.
Fucked up the link, but it doesn't matter.
They met in the jungle.
He has
and their love made in the eclipse. This is the real eclipse, not that Twilight shit.
Of course he's gonna mash back though. Why wouldn't he do that?
I don't know.
It's alright, he has meter though. He can just rainbow out of that shit.
Every time I see an Ultra, I'm gonna do the Mortal Kombat scream.
Oh!
Mortal Kombat. I don't know.
I watched that today.
Why did you do that?
I mean, yeah, Blanca has one bar going into the second match, but
alright, Blanca's got one
bar.
Yeah, he's about to get another one. We know OJ, he likes to get that meter. Once you get the meter, what happens? It's down back.
It's down back all
down
day.
Down back all day, every day.
Blanca, I mean, OJ, he's been playing Blanca for so long, and like, he's one of those ball Blancas where he uses a lot of Blanca balls.
Yeah.
And it's so unsafe in 2012.
And
he still does it.
You know what? He takes advantage because a lot of people don't know how to punish that. I still don't.
It all depends, like.
Like with Alpha, it's a little technical. I have to run in a slide, and if I don't do it right, I get punished, so I'm afraid to do it.
Yeah.
So it's a little, depending on your character, it'll be easier or harder to punish.
Yeah. I think what OJ is doing is actually, he's actually conditioning Ed, like, oh, not conditioning, he's just reading it right now. He's just doing shit,
yeah,
thinking he can punish, and he's not really punishing anything. He has full bar.
Ooh.
He has full bar. He don't have to do a thing.
Down back, and just that. Like, miss as many times as you want. Oh, we're gonna hit that, yo. Oh my god. It's gonna happen here. Ooh. Oh, that OJ mashup.
Was that a combo?
That was
that low short?
That was just OJ mashing.
No, that wasn't. That was just him mashing.
That was OJ mashing. Look at OJ. He knows. He knows he was mashing that shit.
The battle has begun.
Alright, here we go. Let's go back into the match. OJ in the troll face since I was smashing. Look at that. I know I was smashing. Ooh.
Ooh.
Break that. Who's that? Break that window. Break that mirror.
Yo, that's a bunch of counter hits.
Ooh, see?
Technical, like, it's just shit
OJ's
going
just
all
gonna
around.
Mention that. OJ does it. He hopes that you drop your combo because he know he's matching electricity.
Yeah.
And in the middle of that, you're gonna get hit.
Oh,
nice
up
meter, ball. He's got meter, he's gonna do the
don't do that in the
one.
Corner though. That's so punishable, even on hit. He could have confirmed that, but he risked his life and back through.
OJ on match point right now.
I don't
know what's gonna happen.
Maybe, yeah, this is about to be a quick 2-0-2-0.
Ooh.
Ooh, no, he's in footy.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's no health, you have no health.
I have never seen so many blanket balls in my life. Yo, he's keeping him in the corner. He's like, don't get out. Yo, OJ pressing mad buttons right now.
Yeah, now he has half-life. How does that happen? Just rainbow roll out of there.
What an answer.
What's the Oki?
Ooh,
nice. Zach throws in the corner. He tried to do electricity, but he won't go with that. That yet
nice tech. He's out of there.
That's it.
Ooh. Yeah, that's it. Aww. But the game is too beautiful to miss still. Like, you know the animations when you break the focus and you see the glass fly
look at
away?
The bearcats in the back, like, oh my god.
So good.
Ed's trying to save his life right now. Trying to stay in it.
He's fighting for his winner's life. He's gonna be sent to losers if
OJ
he
has
loses.
Far, though. Like, he has Kit Kat. He has, like, it's just so...
Butterfinger.
He has so many, so much candy. He's like...
Speaking of candy, I brought you one of those candies again.
Yo, I'm gonna eat it.
I got one. I want for you, one for Jim.
Yo, it's over. Pack it up.
Pack it up. Oh, he's just gonna sit back, yo. He's gonna wait for him to jump.
No more vacation. Ooh, jump back around.
Good stuff. All right.
OJ takes it.
That was up. OJ takes it.
Oh.
Here we go. Here we go. Let's go. Let's do this. Good stuff. Good stuff from OJ, man. OJ killing it. It was like it wasn't good stuff. I couldn't catch him.
Of course, you have something to say. Of course you do.
You gotta catch the rabbit. You gotta catch
the
rabbit.
Match.
You know what? Ed always has something to say.
Yes, always.
When he loses.
I was talking to him
yesterday. He's like, I love being the bad guy. I love talking trash because that's what it is. I love being the bad guy. Even people hate me. I love that hate.
Even
I'm
when
like,
I'm wrong, I'm right.
I'm like, yeah,
I'm
that's
like,
fine.
What?
That doesn't make sense. You know, it's. Do what you can. Alright, let's see. Alright, there you go. Now we can see. We can see more of this, yeah.
More to me. Yo, yeah. I look so worse on camera, yo. Like, I'm like such a cute dude. I'm just, let me stop.
Isaiah, Isaiah's becoming the hotness amongst the ladies at WNB.
Yeah, right, don't listen.
Mad bitches want to be with him. My dudes want to kill him. They want his skills.
I feel like Tupac.
Tupac Shakur. Isaiah Shakur.
Isaiah Shakur.
Isaiah Shakur, and yeah, that's pretty much what's up. Second seat, your Papa Jones here, baby.
No,
Game Wizard.
Not. He's like the fourth or fifth.
Wait, I'm the fourth. Who is? I think it's
like,
you.
Like Game Wizard. No, it's Game Wizard first. Then
Game
me.
Wizard. Then you.
But Game Wizard's not here. You're like fifth. You're playing. I think you're right on him.
Wait. So who's second? Who's third?
Raph got up there.
Oh my!
He got to know
see, Raph cans went to tournaments, and he's up there. You know the sitting.
Yes.
We're gonna give an announcement right now. We're gonna put these results in the sitting points. We're gonna make the ranking system because we're getting with another to try to unify the network between the scenes here, Fayetteville and Charlotte, and also Greensboro. So, right now. We'll get to that later, but for instance, you know, Isaiah just mentioned, first seating point is who?
Oh, yeah, so, yeah, we got a seating system here to determine, you know, where people are at on the bracket, so.
Yeah.
First and, seed, this is from tournament one.
This tournament one.
To now.
To now in AE.
Yeah.
Seating,
so
like, who's been winning consistently?
If I remember correctly, it's first is TG Game Wizard from Triad Gaming.
Triad Gaming, Greensboro.
Greensboro, you know, Dawson player. Asshole.
Call me maybe.
Second is me. You know.
Second is your boy. Your boy Zaya, like, representing the WNB, the WNB Creator in Raleigh. Third, who's third?
we got Vic Viper. I don't know this guy.
Versus
no, right, it's Vic
who's
Viper.
That, who's
Vic Viper. It sounds like Dick Viper that he's saying, but...
Who's that? Viper? Who's that third seater?
Oh, third seater. Third seater is... Ref.
Ref. Third seater's Ref.
From Fayetteville. Sagat player.
Alright.
Kawhi.
You know, Ref, you know...
Four seater is... Me.
Easy mode. Hashtag easy mode, Ref. Hashtag
four seater,
easy mode.
I'm the four seater. Yo, so it's at least a good thing that we got like
fourth,
two Raleigh players representing, you know, the seedings here at WNB.
Four seating is James.
Yeah, four seating is me.
Mexico.
AKA
Mexico's mad.
AKA MX mad. That game. The game
Garcia. He plays.
Who do you think he plays? I'm from Mexico. Who do you think I play? How much you want to bet something, dude? He's gonna be like,
Rose. T-Hawk. Like, come on.
T-Hawk. I don't play T-Hawk, bruh.
He plays that 100%.
Yeah.
That 100% Mexican flavor. No, no. You're playing AE.
Yeah, you're playing him in AE right now.
We got... Oh.
Jamal! AE? You guys are in AE. You gotta pay attention, man. Listen to what he's saying.
Yeah, man, the thing is that people not be listening, so
what is this?
What?
Oh, I don't want to see this. Yeah, where's the channel button? Where's the remote? I gotta get. How do you? Where's the remote? Yeah, it's the better channel.
No, let's go with a second mirror. We got. Is this a button check?
Is this Chuck and Beck?
Yeah,
is that
Chuck? Yeah, Chuck and Beck. This is a button check.
He says Vic Viper, but I mean, Vic Soccer is what
Vic
you
Viper.
What
Vic Viper and Basic Complex. Alright, Basic Complex player 1, Vic Viper player 2. That's a button check. They're gonna switch the characters. I knew they were trolling. Alright, Basic Complex gotta switch the buttons.
Yeah, on arcade stick. Check your buttons this time!
Alright, good stuff.
Damn it.
You gotta check them buttons, man. You don't wanna, like, press a roundhouse and get a jab in the middle of your match. There's a lot of styles play out there, you know? Like, some people play reverse. They got the roundhouse and the fierce first, as opposed to the jab.
I used to play like that, oh my god. I used to play like that.
Yeah, they
it
play
so
backwards.
Easier to do hands that way, oh my goodness.
Yeah, they play it backwards, say, wow.
I swear to god. I was like, what the fuck am I thinking?
Yeah, because, I mean...
What am I thinking?
You know, your fingers go... So, a lot of people just reverse the buttons. But it messes you up, you know? Sometimes you go in your match and you think that people play standard and they don't.
Yeah.
This didn't happen at the arcade. At the arcade, you showed up and your buttons were preset. You couldn't change shit. Put your quarter up and you gotta learn, you know, the buttons the way they are.
Yeah.
Those golden days. Oh, they're going in already? They just go ahead and went in.
They're going in?
Yeah, they're going in, right. As soon as...
Okay.
Why are we trolling here, man? Why are we doing this?
I don't fucking know.
I don't know which one to switch.
I don't have a clue what's going on
right now. Ty is on player one. Play one, right, Ty? Alright.
Okay, I guess we got game.
So we got
I wasn't ready for
one.
That, so I mean, it's commentating the match, I guess.
Alright. Light blue Sakura versus dark blue Sakura.
Yeah, light blue is basic complex.
The worst mirror. Light blue is basic complex.
Other one is Vic Viper.
Alright, basic gets in there.
He gets a back throw.
Ooh. Oh wow.
Hey.
Oh nice.
Ooh. Okay, I gotta play my match.
Muffin. Alright, Zay's gonna go play his match. Alright, Josh can come in. Yo, what up, Joshi?
Yeah, that's fucked up.
Man, you don't want to commentate?
Yo, oh my god, this mirror match.
Yeah, it's mirror match. Light blue is, basic complex.
Okay.
Oh, let's go.
Wow.
Basic complex go ahead and takes a match one of the first set.
Oh wow, we actually have music this time too. Thank you, Isaiah, for remembering to put your shit on.
That's mine.
I think Ty has yours. You want mine?
You want mine?
Ooh, wow. Okay, that was a big punish by... What?
I don't know his name. What's his name?
Big Viper.
Big Viper?
Vic.
Oh, okay.
Big Viper.
All right,
Big
Viper with me. Some... Big Viper, I just call him Vic.
Dick Viper with some really big combos. I'm not gonna let it go.
It's like Lip Muffin, you know?
Alright, so, oh, here comes basic combos again.
Alright, with the mix-up, of course he would do something on wake-up. Like, got the grab, goodness. I bet you he's gonna stand it. Oh,
wow!
Gets chipped out!
Good stuff, y'all. Getting up in there. Alright, he got the chip.
Alright, so, Viper, man. He's looking pretty fresh right now.
Yeah, he's looking fresh. Apparently, he just got back into it.
Oh, okay.
You know, we got players that are coming.
Yeah, I saw him playing KOF earlier during casual.
Yeah, he came
so.
With Dustin from Fayetteville, so, you know.
Oh, okay, I got you.
A new face, first time at WNB.
Oh, good. Yeah, man, I love new people. I wanted to say hi, but, you know, I was playing some matches, trying to warm up in that AE.
So we got... going on here. Alright, he gets a throw. Alright,
all right. Let's see. No, we saw that last time, and
yes.
I don't think that's gonna work.
He's trying to counter it, I see.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh!
Ooh.
Hadouken, that didn't even
wow.
work.
I think that was an error in
yeah,
execution. Definitely an
DP.
Yeah. Would have been big damage for basic
ooh, keeping
complex
keeping him out with
there.
Jabs? Keeping him out with jabs.
Man, I don't know about you, but I hate
ooh,
mirror matches.
Alright, here we go.
Alright.
Oh
wow, that traded?
Yeah.
Damn.
And I think Yuria is the one that can actually trade.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, doesn't she have a bottom in the corner?
Yeah, it's like it's a little setup and a frame trap that could get you a throw or like Wow.
Nice.
Yo, basic complex. He nodded, he's like, that was good. That was my mistake. That was a good little input right there. Both players are gonna go right back in it. No character switch. And this is 1-1 right now.
Yeah, this is a good match so far, especially
yeah,
in pools. Yeah.
It's not as boring as I thought it would be. Like usually mirror matches, and the only one that I like to watch is Ryu.
Well, I mean, you know, Ryu is one of those characters that's so you know basic and solid. You know, he's, you know, he can be played either way.
Ooh. Get the full combo.
Big damage by Viper. I like that reset.
Oh, nice
basic
reset.
Complex reads right through it. Awesome. Gets his own. What's he gonna do? Tries to take throw.
Going for a mix up. Let's see what's gonna happen here.
And I really like how they're just, you know, feeling each other out, playing patiently, but not
yeah,
really.
He messed it up.
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta block, man. You gotta be able to block that one. Alright. Wow, they're both waiting. They're,
yeah,
like,
they're
trying to play on each other's mistakes. Oh, nice.
Yes.
I'm a big fan of that.
Ooh.
Alright, let's go. Alright, basic complex on match point right now.
Nice. I think B is gonna make a comeback, man. I think we're gonna see something huge from him
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, I think Big Viper is actually, you know, feeling himself.
Yeah.
He came in here, he had time to warm up, so I'm thinking that he's already, you know, he's got his motocross started, so there he goes.
Got you.
Ooh, nice throw.
Ooh, good sick throw. What's this next setup?
Man,
wow,
Ty
should have just thrown him in the corner, man.
Yeah, you can't.
You gotta think about that stuff while you're playing.
You can't go easy on Ty.
Yeah, definitely
not. Basic complex will definitely
will mess you up. Yeah.
Ooh, nice overhead and trade.
Ooh, good whiff punished by Viper.
Oh!
Not able to confirm off that FADC. Spends a bunch of meter for pretty much nothing.
Yeah.
Man. Oh.
Oh, nice.
Wow. Just
with
jab him right out of
just
it.
Jab.
Yeah. Just do it, man.
Ooh, nice trade. It's pretty even right now. It's everybody's game. Oh, no.
He's. Oh,
that
good
was
stuff.
Sick.
Good tech. Oh, man.
Nice.
They're
entire.
Really just like playing footsies,
oh,
basically.
Definitely.
Like, they're not even, you know.
Oh! That's it.
Let's see, what's the setup?
Oh wow,
just nothing.
Playing
let's
it safe
go.
Right now.
Yeah,
he's
I got you.
Got
yeah, he's got the
seconds.
Life lead. Why bother?
He got 10 seconds.
If he does anything, he can pretty much EXDP.
Oh! Nice complex. Yo, that was so sick.
Wow.
That was such a good
match. I was really convinced that Viper was going to make a comeback.
Yeah, definitely. That was so close.
Yeah,
that was such a good match. Just after basic complex, man. Patience. The
patience
in that match was amazing.
However, acquiring this virtue will hurt you.
They had to play like super patiently on that match. It was amazing. I don't think I have seen like Ty play as good as he did in this match. That was amazing.
That was really
Fritz at his best right there. That's Fritz's 101, people. Learn your matchups. Learn your matchups, yo.
Alright. Finally.
Thank you, Jen. You're the best.
Yo, we're popping models, because that's what we do at WNB at Champs. Remember to come to Champs, yo. Champs has got the best burgers, beer, pasta, the best desserts, and obviously, popping bottles.
It is half-price wine bottles, bro.
Half-price wine bottles on Wednesdays, yo. So you got your wine, you get 25% off appetizers if you're playing here with the gamers. And Big Viper is playing KOF right now, so he's gonna go to that. But yeah, this is where what's it called? We're champs. Champs, this is where he's at, yo. So get to that. Popping bottles here and there. Yo, cheers.
You lost?
Oh yeah, good.
I love this thing. Oh, yeah,
cheers, man.
Basic complex. Oh, I got it.
Come on over here, Isaiah. Come on over here. What? Yeah, do it. I buy a bottle of wine like every fucking day.
Josh, where you been?
Where have I been?
Yes.
Working my fucking ass off. That's where I've been.
We got...
Man, we had two people call out today. You know I work in a pharmacy.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and we had two technicians call out today, and it was just some bullshit. Because we had one of our other, you know, good technicians leave us for our Raleigh store not too long ago.
Oh, yeah?
And so it's basically me doing everyone else's
fucking
job.
Oh, my God.
The battle has begun.
Josh, the one-man team. He's like, I don't need three characters. It's me, X-Factor. That's it. That's all.
Yo, for real. So as I get there in the work, man, get to work in the morning,
I know.
I like pop that monster. I'm like, X-Factor.
X-Factor. Shit. I don't want to play blocker. Yo, I only.
Yo, I might as well play Dawson.
Let's do it!
I'll play Dawson, so that way we have a Blanca, and again, and a Dawson.
Yeah,
top three. Yeah,
I know,
that makes sense. But no, good shit to Pimp Muffin for taking third place last night. I'm really sorry I failed out at the last minute, but I
guess.
Yeah, my bad. Dude, but I knew I was gonna have a shitty day.
Okay,
you know?
Yeah.
I knew it.
Sometimes I can just wake up like, I'm going to have a shitty day.
Yeah, it's just one of those things where it's like, man, I'm glad I didn't go because today was exhausting.
Yeah.
So.
It was exhausting. I fell asleep on the way back, like I was getting up and off, like, it's crazy.
Wow. Alright, so, here we go.
Oh, look forward to
basic
stop that run.
Oh, man, good air to air.
Yeah.
I think he straight up just baited that throw, that air throw.
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
Yeah, that was pretty fresh. I like that.
Ooh. Tostada.
Here comes the bullshit. Nuts the block. Oh, FAP sees it for the grab.
Tostada.
Oh, yeah, no. You got an option select.
With that tortilla.
You really got an
hit
option.
Hit him with that crouch fierce.
Man, he's so solid. Just,
yo, she is stretching right now. Like, that was pretty legit.
Man, he is ill.
I think,
just
jump back.
Just, my God,
I'm
man.
Take all of that.
Yo, for real. Tyrell is showing that he has been in training mode.
No, he's been in maining troll, yo.
Yes.
Maining trode.
That's right, maining trode. I like that. He is here to win.
Yeah.
I mean, oh my
back
gosh, look at this.
Jump
wait, he
fierce.
Wants you to jump. Jump again.
Jump back.
Jump again.
The thing is, he has to, James needs to, like, know that he's jumping back, so he can just stop. Just run.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nine. That was going to be low forward.
Oh.
No.
Yeah, I tell you, yeah.
FADC out of there for safety. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm supposed to do.
Now here comes the setup. Oh, and he knows how to block it. What? Oh, my God. Hey. He's back on the ground. Oh, misses the loop.
He walked up a mile.
He's going to grab. Oh.
Wow. 2-0. Tyrell. That's a 2-0 match right there.
Yeah, that was good. Oh, my. Man, that was so hype.
Yeah, James needs to realize that he's jumping back on all his setups. Just wait. Just stop.
Yeah, he's looking for it,
just
man.
Just stop and then just do it. And he's Ultra 1-2, so like, you know how easy it is to bait out that Ultra? He's going to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going to do it around here, since I know it. Like, people call James random, or his character random.
Yeah.
Even him, actually. They call him random, but he makes some choices. Like, there we go. Look, he knows. There you go. Take a throw. Nah, see, he's guessing again. Don't guess.
You got to know.
Yeah.
Man, next time he needs to just like go out there with like a really good normal after that same setup and see if he can bait him into doing, you know, another tech throw.
Ooh. Grab.
All right, here comes Ty's setup. What's he got? Oh, man, see, he really needs the options.
Overthrow.
Like, the
overhand.
Oh,
yeah, 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 yeah. There we go.
He knows. Yeah, he knows.
That, the whole match has changed now.
Yeah.
No, it's
got
not
him.
It's not gonna hit.
No, it's got him.
No.
Oh, okay. I thought he did the one
forward.
There
we go. Yeah. Actually, he probably would have done one forward. Might have hit.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, downloaded? Is that what it is?
Nah, man. If James is downloading him, it's on, 28K right now.
Yeah, 28K.
Now.
That's a little past dial-up, but, you know.
Yeah, yeah. No, 28K is that old school. That 56K.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. That's half
really
like,
slow.
Got
yeah.
a cut in the quarter in the RJ11, you know?
Ooh. Nah, Ty's got that RJ45.
Yeah,
right now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
That's some Ethernet right there.
Oh.
There we go. Oh,
yeah,
he's,
see?
Yo, up that bandwidth. Oh.
All right, now he's in the corner. He's got a guess. Ooh. See? Man, he's just.
I know,
like
I know. He's
really
baiting that Ultra. That's what he's doing.
To this character.
He was trying to bait that Ultra.
Yeah, I think he's done playing Judy and Chun and all those other characters. I think he's really found himself. Oh. All right, here comes
here's the Oki.
Yep.
Here's the Oki. Oh, what you gonna buy? Nothing.
Yep.
2-0 from James, yo. I think this is a download.
Yeah.
I really do believe that because he's making reads
unless,
in this round.
Unless Basic Complex can start hit confirming off of the random hits that he's able to get while jumping in or possibly option selecting, he's really going to, you know, need some type of damage from somewhere.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh, that was good, but didn't quite get what he needed from it. Oh. Uh-oh. All right.
Oh,
that was a good read.
He just walked up and did it. He didn't run or nothing. He just, like, he's jumping back. Oh, now he's not jumping back anymore, so he gets to do whatever he wants. Oh. Oh. Miss your jump roundhouse. Hey! Look at that!
Yeah.
I'm getting too hype. I'm getting too hype. Alright, let me
you
calm
don't
it
sound
down.
Hype at all.
Yeah, I
gotta
keep
sound
it
hype
in
the sliders.
My heart can't take it. I got a bad heart.
Yeah.
Back dash.
All right, now what's his setup?
Got another grab out. He's missing those
put
jump roundhouses.
Put him in the corner
like,
for the OP.
He's missing
there,
like a lot of pressure.
Is. Oh,
cross
spears.
Nice
right,
cross
spears.
Oh, stop jumping, man. Oh,
this is nasty. This is terrible.
Fajita Buster. Yep. I hate the Fajita Buster.
Stun.
Not a mix up in the corner.
Coming
that
after
shit
the
is
next
just
two
like
hits.
So
no, he's not stunned anymore.
Oh, overhead.
Yeah.
Ooh. James takes it. That was a download. That was such a download. That was such a download, bro. Good shit to James. Good shit to Tyrell.
Yeah.
Yo, Mad. Mexico's Mad. It's your very own Mexico's Mad.
He's not even from Mexico.
I mean, where's he from?
Let's see what he says.
Is he from New York or something?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm just joking.
No, because then he'd be Puerto Rican.
Yeah, yeah. Look at this guy. I didn't say that, guys. Just, oh, this is good. Our next match. Me versus shit!
I'm gonna be Cartel versus Basic Complex. God damn it!
Yo, what's up? Dude, that was so fucking hype. No lie.
Hi, man. Basic Humbly is so sick. Like, I had to... I really, like... I usually start, you know, my match by just throwing something out, and if it works, I just keep on doing it.
Yeah.
I know a lot of people play like that, too. But Ty was countering everything. Like, he found a way to counter everything.
Yeah, so you really had
to... Oh, I got... I was like, you know, I need to do something else. So I was just reading what he was doing, just waiting for a mistake. It was a good match. It's one of the...
Yo, if you thought matches, you know? If you thought his glasses were obnoxious last time, look at this. Check this shit out.
This shit right here. Yo, it's like, I love to play those matches when you're like, your heart is pounding, and you're like, I need to do something or else I'm gonna lose, you know? So...
Yeah.
We're gonna see what OJ does here. Gotta figure that OJ out. Because of champs with hot bottles. That is right.
Pretty much. I mean, it's half price wine night. Might as well.
Exactly right. Yo, we got the biggest trolls in the business right here. Look at OJ's troll face. Look at Zaya's glasses. I mean, come on, look at this dude. Seriously. Alright, we're gonna start. What do we see here? Balrog Blanca. Ain't gonna go to Balrog.
No, again.
Yeah.
He's gonna play again. You already know
he
that.
Ain't going to know Balrog. And he's gonna start using Sagat. He's gonna still use this again. Yo. OJ trolling, saying, hey, Zai, you gonna use that guy too? Look at that. I don't know why Zai busts out the music. Alright, you know what? Gen has to do damage. That means that he's gonna have to get in.
Yeah.
And OJ's Blanca is like the most the runaway. Yeah. The lame is the most runaway like character. Well, the Blanca that we have here. So it's gonna be like, this is gonna be like a cat and mouse type deal.
Yeah.
Cat and mouse type deal. We're gonna see somebody run away, the other dude trying to chase him. And is that getting damaged? He's still gonna go in. But OJ gets the live lead.
You have to deal with that old man penis without Viagra though.
Oh, definitely, yeah. So definitely.
Oh, no!
He's doing it. Oh, they're gonna do button check.
What?
Isaiah that it's cool if he uses that costume. That's like the hitbox doesn't change, does it?
Actually, there were videos that proved that the custom costumes did change the hitbox and particulars of combos. Especially.
I do remember there was a Cody.
Cody.
They fixed that, didn't they?
I don't know. I'm not 100% on that, so don't quote me. But I know it did.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know whether it's banned or not, but I never seen that. I didn't see an Evo Blanca player like using that costume at all.
Well, you didn't see a Blanca player really at all.
Yeah, I mean, throughout pools and stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
But I don't know if it's banned or not, but whatever. Alright, so again, OJ's got the live lead, so he's just gonna down back.
Yeah, well, I mean, why bother?
He's gonna escape. All right, now he feels good feeling himself. Oh, wow. Wow.
Pick up the pace.
Yeah, the watch. No, it's not. Alright. I don't even know how to commentate this shit. The match is so random.
Yeah, I mean.
Like, OJ, I think he's gonna dig up for something and he won't. Oh, nice throw. Yeah. He earned that one.
You know, he's not actually playing as lame as I thought he would be. I mean, he's setting up, you know.
He's actually going.
Good offense.
I think he heard us.
Yeah.
He heard us talking about it. He's like, oh, you want to see how I play? A Weewa! Yo, look at that, a Weewa damage. Got him. Oh, didn't go for a hard to punish.
I don't think he entirely thought that it was gonna work in the first place. Cause remember that up ball, the rainbow ball there was a reverse.
Yeah.
So.
And I find myself like having trouble trying to hit that Blanca, honestly, on that. Yeah. The ball or the rainbow ball on their.
All right, here's Isaiah setting up. Ooh,
oh,
it's
wow.
Ball.
Yeah,
you've got
OJ,
to jump
OJ with that stone cold face, kind of mistaking it. Isaiah's just trolling. He's like, all right, I got you. We're gonna have to go to a character switch. It started out as a slow night, and then players start showing up. We got players from Fayetteville.
Yeah.
We got Durham. Carry, and obviously the local, so
yeah,
small tournament. But it's good. Oh, we're gonna go with Abel. Yeah, look at OJ. He's telling him to do it. Oh, Balrog. All right, that's it. How do you like this match, Balrog?
I mean, if Isaiah is willing to lame him out, sure. See, I told you, man, it's Dick Viper.
Vic Viper. Don't get mistaken with Dick Viper. Alright, Balrog. I feel this is a harder match for Balrog, honestly.
I don't know, he's got a lot better, well, I don't want to say a lot better pokes than, you know.
Oh, he definitely got, I think he's got, like, a couple of good, pokes that he can use. But Blank is just, especially OG's Blank, is like too random. Ah, yeah.
It's not random if it hits.
I know, that's excuse. It's not random if it hits, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, see, I think this is just blatant matchup experience, you know,
yes.
Like, he's not sure what to do.
He just gotta block, and when he's not blocking, he's whiffing, and when he's whiffing, he's getting punished, and when he's getting punished, OJ is winning. Yo, this is match point, OJ. He's just whiffing attacks, man, look at that. Yeah, Isaiah's like,
yeah, he doesn't know what to
cluster
do.
Right now.
Yeah. He doesn't, oh!
Oh, we got a crumple? Wow. We're gonna perfect here.
Nah, he's definitely, ooh.
Oh my goodness, we're still working on a perfect here. And
oh,
we're still working on a perfect here. Oh,
told
we're perfect
you,
gone.
I told you there wasn't gonna be a perfect.
Alright, Isaiah's in a huge, oh, a taunt. We got a taunt. Yo, OJ is just trolling right now.
He doesn't care.
OJ's doesn't give a fuck right now, he's just trolling. Look at that. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. OJ with the troll. OJ with the trolls, man.
It's a costume, man. You didn't know he takes 15% less damage.
OJ with the troll. Taunt in the middle of the match and everything. Wow. Wow!
I bet you anything I'm gonna have to fight Basic Complex next round. Dude, I have
to. Yeah, I gotta play Pinball.
Alright. So we got Pimp Muffin and Mexico's very own Mad I think he's actually from Puerto Rico, if my sources check out. I think he's really from... Aren't you from New York or something? Yo, James, aren't you from New York or something? Yeah. Oh, okay. So does that make you Asian? Yeah, Asian. Yeah. Oh wow, so we got Forte and Rufus right now. So Pim Muffin's working on a pretty solid offense right now, making him block, you know. Oh! Alright.
I'm back.
What's up?
Not What's up, much. Isaiah? Nothing much, man.
I'm glad you took your loss like a man.
Huh?
I'm glad you just handed out that loss like a man.
Yeah.
I mean, it would have been nicer had you given it to him on a silver platter, but it was still nice of you.
Yeah.
It's alright. I sat on match point against Pim Muffin's Blanca and then gave it away.
Huh?
I sat on match point against Pim Muffin's Blanca and then gave it away.
God, no. I can't, like...
That's what I do.
I can't be mad at that because I'm not going to play that anywhere else. Like, I truly don't think I'm going to play that anywhere. But, I mean, again, I want to win. Like,
alright, so James is sitting on a pretty good, solid lead right now. Ooh. Gets that reversal. What's his mix-up? Ah, ooh. This air
back
throne.
Throw.
What's he got next? FABC, we got... Oh! Now, it's two reps into a slide. I can dig it, though. Oh, that... It's definitely safe on block. Damn.
Oh my goodness. Yo, James is on fire today.
Yeah.
He's on fire today.
He's feeling himself, man.
He's on fire today, like.
I think after that ass beating basic complex handed to him earlier.
Yeah.
I woken up a little bit.
No, it wasn't that. It was just, he wasn't reading, like it was that easy. I seen it.
Yeah.
You know? Just
doing it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pim Muffin's looking pretty disappointed in himself right now.
Yeah. He knows that he can win with that matchup with Rufus. And Rufus is a better... I don't want to say he's a better choice than Blanco, but Rufus is good against Forte, so...
Okay.
Maybe he's not feeling Rufus right now. I want to start off the match with electricity, just because I know a lot of Forte players like to just start with a little roundhouse, but... Hey. Nah, man, can't do that.
Oh, wow, how many hits can that take?
It can hit.
Three?
I don't even know. I don't see four even.
Maybe. Alright, here comes the mix up from Blanca. What's he got? Hop over, cross up? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's about all Blanca's got, really.
Yeah. Old-fashioned jump in. It's a stand, jab, electricity. Get out of my ear. Low roundhouse,
wow.
He's catching, like, James hasn't blocked it.
Yeah, no.
He still hasn't blocked it. He is not blocking. He doesn't believe in the back button.
It's all the way on the opposite side of the controller.
I mean, why go over there?
I don't know. Your hands need to be on the button. On the back button.
Yeah, right? Yo, Blanca got abs. I want his abs, yo. I want Blanca's abs. Let's get started. Fight. Nah, man.
Oh, wow. I'm surprised that doesn't beat it.
Yeah.
Come on, there you go. Now we got run stop fierce loops.
We got RSF. Loose jump fierce. Stop that air. Overhead. All right. Jab. Slide. Wake up with a button. I don't know what button that was. He just woke up with a button, like, this is what a normal that has no invincibility, no, it had like mad startup.
Forte jumping in there with that people's elbow, man. Ooh, no, he's definitely getting pressure on that. Yeah. Does he have to?
I'm not sure.
Okay. Right, so,
not again. Day one. Day one gimmicks.
Yeah, right.
Just level 3.
On wake up, mind you.
On their wake up.
Yeah. Pinmuffin can close this out, man. He just needs to look for his opportunity. He can definitely hit him out of the air. He's got a... Oh!
Oh! That was gutsy.
Risky. Yeah, that was really risky.
Match point for both players. Nah, man. Hey.
Ooh.
Oh, he had a counter hit and everything.
Yep. He should have gone for it, man.
Yeah.
Should have trusted his instincts, but he didn't. But,
Nah, he's not going to push him.
Yeah, no. See.
Blanca ain't got
James should have been looking for that punish there on the Blanca ball.
Blanca doesn't have to do anything, but...
I don't know, man. I think he's too flustered. I think he's frustrated, doesn't know what to do.
Yeah.
Just like everyone else fighting Blanca.
Yeah.
What's he got?
That was nice, box ring.
So he can come back, but...
Oh, that's
there it.
It
is. Yeah.
Nah. Pin Muffin takes that shit.
Nice.
I just can't play Blanca anymore. Like, I can't do it. Like, it's not even that my Blanca was bad. I just don't. You get to a point in Blanca and you just can't get higher. Like, I really believe that. Unless you're like DMG Insane or someone, like. We got Blanca versus Blanca. It's the character that you can get away with shit the most. I need to.
Think?
Yeah, I don't like the Gen matchup with him. I have to work really hard, but.
Okay. How do you feel about Seth?
You gotta know how to play Seth. That's the thing. I tried doing Seth, and I was like, nah. Like,
see, I knew that was gonna happen.
Every time. This is winner's finals. Confucius versus Pimp Muffin.
Yo, did you see that Pimp Muffin Rasta Fierce? So godlike.
But you lost.
Yo, I lost to Pimp Muffin. Good shit though. He's, I like that. You know, somehow we're all getting better. Pimp Muffin, he didn't want to play me with his Blanca before because he was free, but now he actually figured out, you know, how to utilize his tools to win.
He was doing too much stuff.
Yeah.
With Blanca against Forte, you don't have to do that much. You just sit there.
Yeah,
and
he kind of like he calmed himself down after a little while, you know. So. Our boy Rath has just showed up.
Yeah, he's not playing AE though. I think he's playing Marvel.
Yeah. Alright, so we got Rufus and. What's it called? Blanca. Oh, Blanca's like, yo, you didn't play the light bill. Get that thunder. Huh. Oh my gosh.
he does it even if it's a that's punishable, and that's so punishable, but he does it anyway. Like, you just don't.
He just does it.
Why would you ever do that? You know what I mean?
Because he's OJ. Look at that.
There was no jab in the middle of that. He just goes straight into the
jab. Jabby X like this.
No confirm, no nothing. Just EX up ball.
I don't even know. But every time I watch him, it's so funny. Electricity.
Electricity.
Light bill.
Come back around house. Electricity.
Light bill. Yo, electricity.
Oh,
electricity.
Got a counter hit.
Yeah,
that was stand. That was stand short actually. Card combo. That was nice. Yes. Oh, Rufus.
Raph coming in and trying to support.
Trying to
saying
support.
That pin oven is free. Grand finals. Same grand finals, bruh.
Oh shit.
Yo, the ref trolling. The ref trolling.
I don't know what's going on.
This match is like it's everywhere. They're just throwing like see who hits first, you know? There, look at that.
What the fuck?
Blanca ball like right there, right in your face. In your face, Blanca ball. Oh, just gonna sit back. He's got a full bar of meter. Full stick of butter, you know what I mean?
Hey, there we go. Press too many buttons. Blow that shit up.
Oh, spirit bomb. Mario Brothers thrown in the background. Oh, wow. Yo, let me get that.
Jab version? Nah, not
I ain't gonna worry, buddy.
Don't do it.
Do not do that. You almost got hit. You
just let him go away. Yeah, let him leave. Leave him alone.
Just stay out. Just stay out. Oh my goodness. All right, so now he got 7 seconds. Oh my goodness. One hit. Oh wow.
Wow.
OJ Delimo. OJ Delimo. And they go back right in it.
Jab, 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 jab.
Jab, 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 jab. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Oh wow, we dropped those. Drop combos, let me get the fries off the floor. Finally, let's go. Oh wow, you cannot jump in on Blanca. Especially on OJ's Blanca, because you know he's mashing the electricity.
Oh, he wanted that.
Oh wow, let's go. Ooh.
And because it's amazingly hard.
Oh wow, that
same
was awesome.
Same Blanca.
Yeah. That was so sick. I was so sick.
He did it early so that he can throw out a Blanca ball. Yeah, it's so bad. Like, the game matchup, when he does electricity, if I do low short, it'll beat it. That's why I can get countered out of it.
What?
I can't even hit him out of it. I gotta take it. It sucks.
Just block that, bro.
Confesses of a game player.
Oh, let's go. Don't drop it. You know, because we're mashing, yo. Oh,
come
my goodness.
Now.
Yo, come on, Muffin. You gotta do this.
Jump
oh,
out
baby,
house.
Let's go.
Nope, save
Yo, that's the third outhouse.
Yo, you're getting...
Oh,
like,
wow.
His... If you look closely... Stratify.
Is this winners? 3 out of 5.
If you look closely, Pit Muffin's brain is bigger than Confucius. Because he's like a smarter player. So that's why that happened. Because he's smarter than Confucius. That's just what it is. I mean,
so Confucius is going to let one more go on Blanca, and then he's going to switch to Forte. I can guarantee it.
Look at this. Look at this smart play. No, that's random.
No, that's random.
That's random too. Oh, we got a
grab. That was good. I hate that Blanca ball.
Just if he had a DP, I'll just DP every time. Just do it. Yeah, ooh, look at that.
Let's go.
Look at another one.
Oh, wow.
What do I do?
What do I do? Just random.
Oh,
he's lag. He's not gonna catch me. Little did he know that's how Rufus trained for that. Hit his fat ass on the ground. Oh my goodness, yo.
People are like, this is freer than perfume samples at
the mall.
Bed Bath & Beyond.
Bed Bath & Beyond.
This is ridiculous. He said, I'd rather go to Bed Bath & Beyond and play this free match.
So you're saying that that's just looking as free as the sugar cookies at Harry Theater?
Yeah.
The ones that just open
the ones the old lady gets you in the deli and shit? The bakery and shit? Come on now.
The free ham that they give you a sandstorm?
Yeah.
Yo, let's go. Free samples. Oh, look at that. Oh, electrified.
Oh,
my God.
See,
mashing. Mashing. Good shit. All right.
I like that.
You know what he wants? You know what he wants, right?
Yeah, I'll just gonna try to give it to him.
He wants a blanket ball.
Oh!
Give it that damage! Oh, look at that.
Come on, Muff.
Yo.
Of course!
Oh,
what
my
gonna
God!
Do?
Yo, this is so hype. Muffin has become like one of the smartest players out here, yo.
Hell
look
yeah.
At this. Look
he's
at
definitely
this.
A smart player.
Like, outsmarting OJ, and OJ coming back with random.
He's a scientific player. He's a scientist.
He's a scientist. He looks at how it works. He uses a reverse engineer to, like, break you down. You know what I mean? Oh, my goodness. Oh, he did that. Random electricity. Oh, let's
jump back roundhouse. Yeah, you need another tool. You need a better tool than that one.
Oh, he's blocking. Good shit. Popping. Alright, good body.
Oh,
come on.
Wow, we've got Walker throw. Gutsy move. Oh, it's just over.
Yeah,
on this one.
But, I
should have just
this one.
Yeah. Oh,
so I've been notified after this game we're gonna have a Kill Web Grand Finals.
Nice. Nah, mashing that shit.
Yes. Alright, this is anybody's game, yo. It's like... Oh, that was it! Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh my goodness. Oh my god! Oh no, Black!
He's gonna do it! Like, he doesn't have anything on him. Just,
Hey, is that 2-1? That's 2-1 right there.
Yo, pick Rog, yo.
The Rog?
Just pick it.
The Raleigh Dragon Punch, as Raph calls it.
He gonna do it when he don't have meter.
Muffin's gonna go back in it, yo. Let's go.
Throw.
He's just in that neutral. What is that? Standing roundhouse? I mean, neutral jump roundhouse?
What is he doing?
Rufus, the neutral jump roundhouse?
I think that's what that is.
It looks like it. Sure. Oh, it could be a medium kick. I'm not really sure. Oh my god. Oh, they're keeping him out with just jumping, whatever. Oh, take him to church. Show him that Bible.
I know, right?
Oh no. Alright, he's getting grabbed once again.
Oh, trade. Nah, I didn't. Oh, jump back for you.
Ooh, yeah, good body. I know what's gonna happen here. Oh, no.
Match point for Confucius.
Match point Confucius, man. What do you think? Very, very uphill for Pinmuffin right now.
We're just used to smart play. That's just all it is.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't know this is gonna happen. Especially Pinmuffin. Pinmuffin's like, well, I play Blanca. I play a better Blanca, but...
Yeah.
I never once in my life.
Oh, let's go.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. Ooh. Let's go.
Oh. Messiah.
Oh, the rally DP. Oh my goodness. I don't know what's going to happen here, man.
I don't know.
Look at that.
He gets about random stuff. It's nothing smart. I mean,
yeah, it's just like
that's
like
what he damaged.
Jab electricity, blanca ball, jab electricity, blanca ball.
That was a free combo that he didn't do. You know what I mean? Like, come on now. Look
electricity.
He's just mashing electricity. He knows.
Oh my goodness. See.
Moves into grand final.
Yo, Pinmuffin really like took that one to heart. He knows that. Alright, we're gonna switch to KOF,
but KOF will be switched up here. Be John vs. Big Viper, Big Viper, and whatchamacallit, and KOF. That's all the damage you're, like, that's the damage! That's where all of your damage is coming from. That's where all his damage is coming from.
Most of the damage was coming from, jab electricity.
It's not from, cause, like, he got a confirm
jab lead electricity.
And didn't do the combo. He did, like, jump in low forward and then just drop it.
Jab electricity, that's
but
all I gotta say.
But you get hit by, like,
jab electricity.
Stuff. Just stuff. I don't know. I can't. I don't have the list. I knew he was going into the match.
OG loves that. He's like, yo, I'm the biggest troll. I do jab electricity all day.
Not even. It's like jab EX electricity. Like,
jab EX electricity. Oh, he says every time it's an accident.
Why?
You know why it's an accident? Because he's mashing it, yo.
Oh. John is shitting on Street Fighter 4.
Yo, so apparently we're gonna play this game that nobody plays. This is we got KOF, which stands for
King of Faggots. No, I'm sorry.
kicking other faggots. We're gonna play kicking other faggots right now. Yo, shout out to gay people. I love them. There's gay people and there's faggots. All right. There's a difference. That's a difference.
I'm
off the stream. That's how there's Mexicans. There's
pigs. I can't do this. I quit.
Oh yeah, dude. Wait. I went into some KOF commentating. I don't know crap about this game. Edward. Would you like to commentate? Alright. Does anybody know? We need somebody else. You and somebody else to commentate. Yeah, I ain't commentating this. Fonzo, you know KOF, right?
We on? This is more like an interview. I'm gonna be asking Ed what is going on.
Alright. Okay. Okay.
Mike live?
Okay, cool. Alright. Something tells me this is Josh.
I'm Saishu Kusanagi. I'm the guy that comes to tournaments and I don't enter, but I can't talk crap because these guys are going to do their thing tonight. I was talking crap to John a little bit earlier, but he's a good player. He definitely has great execution. There's no beef. It's all RDU. It's all love and hate at the same time. That's how we do ANC. And everybody knows that. That's how we do here. So, you know, I got Alfonso to my right.
Hello.
And we're going to watch this matchup.
Are they doing butt checks or they're in there? They're in there, I guess.
Yeah, we're going right now.
Right.
Okay, it's a nice throw.
So dual line against Billy.
Okay, teleport mix up. That was a clash right there, and usually when dual line clashes right there, he's at an advantage.
So what can Billy do here?
Billy basically is at disadvantage when Duolong is able to close the distance. So as John is, he's not spacing as much because he knows that Billy can't do much at point blank range, and that's exactly what happened. Yeah, so
staff is too slow.
Yeah, among other things. So, but you know, overall, you know, we've been giving John a pretty hard time, but it's only to make all of us stronger. And I think that he will become a really good KOF player in the long run if he sticks with KOF. And his execution is superb in whatever game that he plays. Going all the way back, even though, you know, a lot of the guys who used to hang with him, you know, he had good combo execution back when he was playing Guilty Gear. And his foundation, his principles for fighting games has improved, you know, the more and more he's played. So, like I said, if he sticks with it.
Yeah, he's got a wide range. He's played AE for a bit. He's played Marvel.
Oh, yeah.
Probably mainly, I guess, now.
No dick riding here because I give him a hard time. You know, everybody knows that Saishu can be an asshole. I'm the enemy of the community, but that you gotta have an opposition somewhere. Nice EX Twilight Ride. Okay, teleport on wake up, that's nice. He missed the down 14. EX uppercut, yeah, that's like getting hit with level 1. Oh, crouch fierce. What a guess, John, that was nice.
Nice.
All right, this is.
So, what do you think of Shin's game plan here?
Shin's got to get in quick, and he's got to be accurate. He's got to control space, and not let Duolong take too much life from him. He's got a lot of work.
So what would you say are Shin's best tools for trying to control space?
Standing fierce has guard point on it, so a good auto parry move. You know, also just continuously rolling forward and small hopping forward to close the distance. Now, with karate, it's a standard rule. Shin cannot jump too much because A uppercut is 4 frames. It's, you know, it's invincible frame 1 through 3, you know, upper body, so you can't jump in. So he has to attack him. He has to progress him on the ground. See, now Shin's in a good position. He keeps his trap in the corner right here. And Shin doesn't have a projectile that karate can use to get in. Nice. Oh, that's a standard right there. That is good damage. Shokoken, yes.
Just when you think it's done, it's not.
Yeah. That is a shenanigan, and it worked. he pulled it. I don't know if it's Javier or Javier, but that's what he does.
So is that like a teleport command?
It's a Shoran Kak, is a full screen grab. It's invincible. It goes through fireballs. But, you know, of course, you can backdash out of it. So it's not like, you know, it's guaranteed. You know, if you commit to an attack, yeah, you can get grabbed. Nice jump in. Good reset. And the situation is that in KOF 13, there is no reset disadvantage, which means if someone jabs you and you flip out in the air, you can dragon punch when you hit the ground on frame 1. But you don't know which side you're going to land on, so you don't know where the correct input is. Sort of like Street Fighter 4, their same reset system. Like that right there. He doesn't know which side he's going to land on. So if he hits the ground on frame 1 and he rolls, he could get possibly thrown. So it's never a safe scenario.
Got it.
But it's never a safe scenario for the person who's trying to run the medium mix-up after the follow-up. Because they can commit to uppercut.
And no auto-correct DPs in this game.
No. Auto-correct DP does not exist in this game. No. Now, Kyo's nice combo, good finisher, press and slash, nice. And what Kyo has to focus on is making Duolong use EX as a wake-up to burn that meter. Oh, got hit in the face. EX stays active, fireball. Okay, nice. What? Good offensive crouch roll. When you guard a projectile like that, you know, if you roll out of it, you're invincible, so to the end of the roll. Nice, good reset. And it's just a hard decision right there. You have to either commit to uppercut or roll, and if you roll in the wrong direction, you can still get messed up.
Alright, so do you know if it is 3 out of 5, or what the grand finals is?
Grand finals might be 3 out of 5. We'll find out if we're not right.
Alright, so the score here we go.
Street Fighter Alpha 3. We love it. Oh, he did not mean to do that. Oh, he got back in.
There you go.
Nice. What people don't realize is that when Duolong does the small jump and does down and light kick, that even at the apex of his jump, even if it's shallow, it still combos when he hits the ground. They're still in hit stun. So, you know, you can't allow Duolong to do shallow jump on you. You have to do standing jab with generic anti-air and KOF. So, if you see somebody small jump over and over again, a standing jab will stop it. Because they have recovery if it's guarded, so... Nice, good started by Billy.
So it's not an instant overhead, it just stays out forever?
It just stays out, it stays active for a pretty long period of time, so... Nice combo. Alright, Billy's got control right here, this is good. Okay, now, John, you're probably going to transition to zoning. Nice, good anti-air, that was not a safe jump. Ah, Billy's got to play good defense. Oh, that does not combo, sir.
Missed the,
Nice, good forward roundhouse. Forward roundhouse was a really good normal in King of Fighters 12. Duolong had a really good keep-out game in 12. Like, that normal right there is really, really nice.
Yeah, I've heard him described as a rushdown Dawslim.
Rushdown Dawslim, yeah, exactly. Sonic Dawslim. That was corny, but it's okay. That's what I was thinking. So, whatever. But John's overall application of Duolong is really good. We all drop combos. Shoot, I suck at HD combos still.
Yeah, I cannot do them. I have not figured that out yet.
Yeah.
See that where I broke my meter?
See right there. Yeah. He got thrown. Yeah. Nice Crouch Fierce by Kill. Kill's right. Crouch Fierce Crouch has Fierce. A great hitbox on great it, by the way. All right, there we go again.
Oh, he got back in. Oh.
Yeah. So basically what people don't realize is that when you're in HD mode, you can cancel on guard. You know, you can cancel moves that are normally not cancelable on guard. So it makes everything safe, so you really don't have a clean way out of it versus just moving on the screen and not getting hit while you're in the stasis. Okay, good CD, good guard cancel right there. He keeps getting hit with that small hot B. It's okay.
So if someone's active on HD on you, like, do you just try to roll out of it or just try to block as much as you can?
Block as much as you can. Also use CD, guard cancel to kick him back across the screen so that the meter runs out. You know, same thing like with tactics we used to use against Yun, except Yun is much faster than Duolong, but he'll cover screen distance. He activated, I don't know, he burned his meter. It's looking kind of bad. The zoning's pretty bad. Yeah, and that's going to do you.
All right.
All right.
I guess that.
And Slayton, the winner of the winner take all.
Good matches.
Good stuff. Yeah.
Yep.
I know, John. I do. Right, stop being a pussy and actually enter a tournament. So I know, right? So get my stuff together. But anyway, it was good play. Shin player did really good. He just had to recognize that Duolong has to be shut down at mid-screen, and he's much easier of a matchup than what he looks like.
Yeah, he's a very unusual character. We see a lot of people lose to him.
Exactly. So, yeah. But
well, thank you guys for your time.
Yeah, definitely. We're gonna be out. We're gonna get Mad back over here so we can get I don't think they're gonna run Street Fighter again. We're gonna put back up over here. So,
be back. Yeah, probably Street Fighter. Yeah.
Be back in just a second.
Later, Marvel.
Thanks.
You have to practice.
Big Piper versus Flashy with Street Fighter. On the screen. Marvel and the rest of the station, you gotta go ahead and get started at Ultimate Marvel. I need 3 spaces for Marvel.
Alright, so here we go, this is a loser side match, and we're gonna have Saiju versus Vic Viper. Yo, Vic Viper.
Hey, versus Vic Viper.
What are you eating now? What are you eating, man? Some Mexican candy?
I cut it off, but I don't know whatever this is. Whatever that is.
Oh, it's button mesh. Button mashing.
I think we're seeing a lot of mashing right now. We're gonna see a lot of mashing.
Okay, I gotta go play a mash right now, so you're gonna commentate by yourself.
Alright.
And OJ can help you out.
Basic complex versus
FPDB rank. Yo, OJ, get in here. Yo, I hate you, yo. You know that, right?
Huh?
You know I hate you, right?
I believe it. Man, it's cool, man. You can come back. We might end up fighting again.
Yeah, man. I gotta go through Pimp Muffin. Like, whenever I'm playing, like, for example, this tournament, I'm only afraid of you and Pimp Muffin. That's it.
You only what?
You and Pimp Muffin are the people I'm afraid of. Because y'all both play Blanca. But either way, y'all better players than most of everybody else. Basically. James,
you,
too, but I beat James.
Yeah, I was about to say, how do you do against
James? James never beat me in tournament.
Oh, okay. Like, is it close? Like, have you got him figured out?
No, it's... I know his tendencies. Like, okay. That's weird against Forte. Like, how you going to know what Forte's tendencies? Like, come on now.
Well, from what I was noticing, he likes to... He goes for the overhead splash if he's running forward.
Yeah.
And he goes for the tortilla throw if he runs back.
So I just back when I see him run
like
back.
He never, like, I wouldn't say never, but, like, for the most part, I don't ever see him switching that up.
Switch that, yeah. He stays in a comfort zone like that.
Yeah.
When he's playing Forte, so.
And the first times I played him, like, he was blowing me up because I was thinking he would do something else.
So
every time I get caught by the same thing, and I was thinking electricity would beat it.
Yeah.
So, like, he blew me the fuck up that first time we played. But, oh, this is match? Okay, so we got Gouken putting them hands on Sakura on that Chris Breezy.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Gouken. Oh, forward dash. I like that.
Uh-oh.
Nah, come on now. You have a confirm. You use it.
Sakura using that butter, trying to set up that reset.
Yeah.
Oh, he gets a grab. Look for the setup. Demon flip.
No, then he's gonna just. Oh. Yep. He's the meter though. He's 2 meters for that.
Fireball.
He had
demon
to, but
flip.
He did.
Yeah, I think he just wanted to make sure that something was gonna hit.
I don't know whose favorite this is in. I really don't. I think Gouken's just he's an underrated character, I think. Like,
I would think.
I think he's a little better than
like,
what he
like, does Sakura
is.
Have anything that goes through fireballs?
I don't know. Tatsu?
If she doesn't, I would say that it's in Gouken's favor because of his counter.
Okay.
So, basically, he can zone her out, and then as soon as she does get in,
yeah.
And use the counter. So, that's what I'm guessing. Again, I don't use either of these characters, so I don't really know the matchup.
I think that setup he did in the corner was unblockable, but I'm not even sure.
And then not to mention, ooh. Sakura doesn't really have any anti-air options aside from
that. No, Crouch Fierce.
The Crouch Fierce, which can be altered by Demon Flip,
yeah.
So it's a little bit different. Alright, Sakura takes it. It is... They both got a round apiece.
Forward throw. What's the Oki on it? He does... Dive kick every time.
Got them frame traps.
Forward up.
Base him out with the focus attack. Let's see what kind of damage
Tatsu.
He gets.
Oh, we got the untackable knockdown. That's light Tatsu on his wake up.
Oh, that was interesting. Alright, so we got Gouken with the life lead right now.
Yeah, it's gonna keep her back.
Playing a little defensively.
Get back.
Trying to catch him with the focus
attack. Yeah, he gotta go in. Oh my god.
Ooh, goes for the reset.
Ultra, that's gonna end it.
That is Sakura's game. Alright, so we got Big Viper up 1-0 against Saishu.
This is a loser's match. This is a loser's match. Ed on the left with Gouken. Big Viper on the right with Sakura. Sakura, this is game. This is it's one up.
Let's see if Saishu's downloaded anything. He's off to a good start. Got about 25% damage there.
Yeah,
he's closing up on half.
Yeah.
I would say he was about to stun him, but it looks like he gave him some breathing room.
It's not confirming that hit.
Keeping him out with that fireball game.
Ooh. That looked like third strike.
And those dive kicks set up some good damage.
Yeah, he didn't have to use meter again, though. He could have just did regular palm.
Well, I think he was trying to go for the follow-up. Wasn't the EX
extra
hit?
Yeah, that is true. He can follow up, but if he probably would have the regular palm, he probably would have killed her anyway, but I don't know.
Alright, applying that fireball pressure. He's keeping him right in the corner and trying to guess when he's going to jump, throwing those high fireballs.
Ooh,
and again with a full focus attack.
Just keep her away! Keep her away!
Okay, he did have something to go through fireballs. He got the EX,
Dragon
Punch thing.
Oh, you mean Gouken?
No, it's a girl.
It might have...
He just did that. He just went through a fireball.
Let's get started! Okay. It might. Hey. I think he fucked up the,
damaging.
The normal right there. Or rather, like, for that DP. That's what a connect, but he fucked it up.
Let's go, Hogan!
Ooh.
Hollywood Hogan going in! NWO for life!
NWO!
Let's go!
Ooh,
Uh-oh. Let's see if
punish.
Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
That is possibly good.
You die a little bit whenever you get hit by back dash. My back throw.
That is a safe jump. Safe jump. Yep.
I really do die a little bit whenever.
Yeah.
Whenever I just get hit by that back throw.
That is the worst feeling.
I'm like, I'm gonna get hit.
The best feeling is when you play a Gouken scrub and they throw you and then just miss the whole
thing. Oh my god.
Like, that is the best feeling ever. It goes from bad to great.
Why didn't that even work?
Oh, Saishu?
Oh, you're trying to bait out this crouch tech.
There he goes again, trying to set him up for that focus attack.
Ooh, I like that. He went low and then do a grab. That's like a me setup.
That's one thing you don't see Ed doing a lot of is the counters. Like, he'll throw it out there occasionally,
yeah.
but he really doesn't, like, abuse it like a lot of people do.
That's it.
That's a dead Sakura.
Game.
Hogan going in off the top ropes.
Oh, they're right. Okay, okay.
And that is game.
That's 2-0.
Saishu takes it on the Vic Viper 2-0.
That's 2-1.
Old man going in.
Oh, 2-1. Oh, my bad. 2-1.
Oh, 2-1.
I remember 2-1. Him winning. Oh, shit. My bad.
Let's see what we got next.
Yeah, we got.
Oh, y'all already played?
I should have lost.
Huh? Who lost?
I should have lost.
Oh.
Yeah, more health than I did.
You always should have lost. So who do you think's gonna go meet me in grand finals? Is it gonna be you, Zay?
Me or Pitmuffin? Me and Pitmuffin are the threats.
So who's saltier out of y'all two? Because Pitmuffin seems to be very discouraged. Now
we're both discouraged because we both play Blanca and we both play. Our Blancas are more similar than me.
Yo, just say it. My Blanca's ass and random.
Dude, but here's the thing though. This is what I don't get to people. Like, we have a rivalry. Like, that's just what it is. It's not because we didn't agree on it. We're just like, okay, we're gonna hate each other or whatever.
Right.
You know? I've always lost to you and I hate it. And I'm like, I hate you, I'm better than you. And that's the thing, I never say you're better than me in this game. Like,
As of now, like, initially, I was bodying.
Yeah.
When we first started playing. But now, like, I would say you got the upper hand. I will give you that. But
I play Gen, right? That matchup is dumb, man. Everyone knows it.
That's what's up, man.
Let's go, man.
Man's taking out,
yo, man.
Man.
Yo, why you being everybody for?
Let's go.
Yo,
Match. Oh, shoot, my bad.
No, we're looking at ourselves. I understand we look good.
I know. We got Ed on the right versus, well, in the camera, we have Ed on the right versus Mexico Mad on the left. Him playing Fuerte versus
Oni.
Yo, who do you like?
Who do I like in this?
Who do you like?
I'm gonna go with Fuerte just because.
I like Fuerte too.
Only because of the damage. Or not the damage, but the health.
Yeah, okay.
Because that's what is the problem with Fuerte is that he doesn't take off a lot, so he's got to keep hitting.
But,
I mean, with this match, it, like, kind of helps him out, so.
Yeah.
And my Oni has a teleport, though, so.
No, he doesn't.
He does?
No, he doesn't teleport. It's not like a Kuma.
Okay, well, yeah, I guess he doesn't have like a surefire way to get away from the mix-up then.
Yeah. Oh, we taking throws now. Yo, who's more randomer right now? Oh, there it goes.
Like, if Ed knows this matchup,
he got three, yo. He is hitting us so consistent now. Like, before he couldn't barely do two. Like, yo, what the fuck? All right, here we go.
Now splash.
Don't even react. Hey.
And that was
looking up at the stars. We going to space.
It's not a good read.
Oh. Ooh. He got no help left.
One mix up. Oh, okay.
I'll show you. Oh, you gotta play your match.
And I'm out.
DP. Hey, let's go. He almost took it back though. Like that would have been unfortunate. Hey, low roundhouse. He's baiting out that DP. Got hit by that Stan Fierce. Full show you. Random Tatsu. This was actually a iPeru combo theme match. Neither one of these players are either one of those players, but you know, yeah. EX Tatsu takes it. Yo, Havoc, get up here! Come on, Sakura! Yo, so this is the first game, like...
Where is this? Losers Finals?
This is not... This is Losers...
Semis?
No, Losers Quarters.
Holy shit.
Tortilla. What's the Oki afterwards? He's gonna cross him up. Nah, he can't DP, bro.
I was watching iPeru fucking Fuerte last night. It's nuts.
Nice dude stuff.
Let's do it.
Yo, he's getting air grabs out the ass. Nah, man. We play against Fuerte, you start to lose your mind. Like, that's the thing. Like, Fuerte is a mental... It's just a mental character. Like,
what? Oh my god, try to jab.
What?
Try to jab the Ultra.
No, you could have punished that.
Oh my god.
What?
What just happened?
Ooh, back throw. Oh, roundhouse.
Yeah, the vortex sound.
No vortex. Yeah. He's scared of what he's gonna do. Oh, we got
a combo. Baited. Hey.
Oh, he's going in.
Oh my god, he's been nailing that all day.
Yeah, I can't even say nothing anymore. I can't even say nothing. Like, he's just doing it now. Like, I respect this shit. Jump short.
I've been mashing bubbles.
I got my match. Oh, I'm sure it's gonna commentate. I'm gonna get somebody.
Ooh. Damn. Anytime camera, but size you did not give the handshake. Holy shit. With a sigh of hey guys, I'm Havoc. James, who are you playing now? But you didn't see that, but I got that no handshake from Mad.
Alright, what do we got going here? Was that free? Was it like 2-0?
Nah,
Ed took a game,
but he kept wake up O-string all the time.
Yeah, of course, that's the Ed special. And then he doesn't work, and this game's stupid!
Yeah, and then he offered a handshake, and Ed's like, nope!
Yeah, classic.
Classic.
So dumb.
I'm just like, what? It's like... Yeah, all three.
yeah, I mean... It's pretty much well accepted in the community now that Ed is a stupid faggot bitch.
Yeah.
I mean... Make sure we say that on stream, because everybody needs to know.
You got it.
That was hilarious.
So we need to get a match on the stream. I'm guessing it is Isaiah, and he's playing his Marvel match, so...
He's against Isaiah?
Yeah, that's... Because if it were Ty, the match would be happening right now, because he's not doing anything.
Yo, Isaiah's glasses are so obnoxious. so stupid.
Yeah, it looked cooler before. Yeah. Now it just looks silly.
Now you just look dumb.
The only way it can look sillier is if you pop those lenses out.
Yeah, hipster glasses.
Yeah, or it's just the frames.
I gotta play OJ in Marvel. I'm gonna run my Taskmaster.
If I win in losers finals, I have to play him in AE again. So,
are you in winners finals?
Yeah, I'm in losers finals.
Losers finals. Yeah. Who's in winners? Who's in grand finals?
OJ from when he beat me.
Damn, OJ.
God.
OJ doesn't play this game.
It's just so dumb. Get hit by dumb stuff. He's not gonna mash you.
Like, is he out beating you, or is he like just gimmicks?
The only thing, no, there's gimmicks and there's stuff where you just don't. Not really gimmicks, but you don't expect him to do certain things. But the thing he's particularly actually excels at is once he has a lead, he's very good at staying away and not taking random hits. He's good at blocking for the most part, and he's just good at staying away from you.
Damn.
He knows that when he has a lead, he doesn't need to do anything. He'll only go in if he's already seen that his opponent can't handle that. But he knows that I play Blanca, so he knows that once he gets a lead, he just does nothing. So...
Did you pick a Balrog?
No, if I had won, when it was 1-1, if I had won and gone up 2-1, I would have been good, because then if I lost the next game,
then
I could have gone to Balrog, and they wouldn't have been able to counterpick with Fuerte, so. Alright, good luck.
Thanks. Can I get three?
What are you doing? Get out of here, no! Alright, we got Zaya versus Mad. The tournament history is Zaya, lots and lots of wins, Mad, zero wins. So, let's see how this goes. Alright. No need to see me. They're getting ready. Plugging in. I play the winner of this, so I'm either gonna get a run back with Matt or gonna have to play Isaiah again. Alright, Matt just went and got another stick. I thought you didn't like those sticks. The fuck? Alright, Isaiah apparently finds gum disgusting. I mean, mad. I didn't mean to say Isaiah. It's, interesting. Alright. Button checking. Shades checking. MP3 checking. Alright, Isaiah has decided on a song. They're gonna sit here and button check forever. Isaiah trying to run stop fierce. He gets free! Alright. Let's get a match! They're holding us up! Alright. Okay, apparently button check number 2. I don't know. Can we, get a match? Play the match! Alright, finally they're done digging around. Alright, so, again, Mad with Fuerte has never beaten Zion tournament. Sorry with that again. We getting in there. This is losers semifinals. Winner plays me in losers finals. The winner of that will play in grand finals versus Confucius. Alright. We're getting in there. Alright. A little strong in the hands. Focus his flash. Alright, and he's just jumping around. Alright, good. Just get the DP. Isaiah will just throw out DPs versus James, and they usually work. This is looking free. Close to stun. Alright, gets a slide. We get no perfect. And just random splashes just misses. And gets a sweep and the cross up jump medium kick. Gen's ambiguous jumps are very good versus Mad because he doesn't block on wake up. So that's poor defense. Alright, overhead jab jab. Nothing out of that. Get him out. Low strong. DP. See, he just does the DP. He does. Alright, Tortilla. What's he got off of this? Set up. Alright, overhead. He likes to do that, but he doesn't really get much out of it. Alright, he's running to Tortilla. It's about even. Oh! And into the Tortilla again. One more hit. And another overhead. Takes it. Going into the third round. Mad. Alright, both players with full super. That means a lot more for Gin than it does for El Fuerte. There's the super. That's going to be half-life on El Fuerte. And safe jump. Gets an empty jump and a throw. Look for cross-up. Oh, random Q-bomb. Oh, he burns it! He missed the punish! And random jab strong forward. Did that combo? That all did combo. Good stuff. Game one to Isaiah. They're going back in it. Alright. Where they running around. Tortilla, alright, he's got a good lead here. One thing I don't see James do is El Forte has a great game of running away. He doesn't do that. He can sit on this lead. Like, what can Gen do to chase him down? I would run away. And then just pick your spots. He's giving away a lot of life. Alright. That's four jabs. That's back thrown. What's the setup? Goes for, oh, I don't know where that hit, but he blocked it, but then got hit afterwards. Alright, throw. Safe jump. Misses the ultra. He's gonna eat an ultra punish. Isaiah will be on max points.
Oh man, I keep yelling!
Why? Alright. Again, going in. Fuerte, the back dash to the overhead. EX run into Tortilla, and he needs a good setup off of this. Alright, gets another Tortilla. Goes for it again? Yeah, I guess DP'd. That was not the safe Tortilla. That's another DP. Oh, alright. Back throw. Good jump in, and Isaiah just EXDP'd. He knew. Oh, buffered in the hand. Yeah, and that's gonna be it. Isaiah takes it. He's gonna go and lose his finals. I gotta play this fool now. Mad. I missed it. We missed Mad trying to beat up Isaiah. All in good, good sportsmanship, though. They're good friends. Alright, I'm about to get on there.
Okay.
So they asked me to commentate this game and I don't play. I'm dropping this. I'm an official Marvel player, even though I went 0-2 tonight. I almost won both of them, and that's all that counts. I killed characters, so that's. I'm joined by the magnificent OJ, who's gonna win tonight.
We got Sip Muffin versus Fraudzilla. Let's go,
Ifreya. Isaiah, who's currently the worst skin in North Carolina.
He is definitely the worst skin.
Out of the three skins, there's Wes, there's Isaiah, and there's me.
No, I actually used them like a day.
Okay, so us four.
So I'm third.
Okay.
So Isaiah's probably, he falls.
I respect that.
Out of the four of us, he probably got fifth.
I respect that. Okay, so both of these guys use multiple characters. I don't know. They have new mains every week, so I don't know what we're getting ready to see right now.
Yo, I have that same thing.
The hair is this one.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
You're a mutant. We got mutant OJ.
Yo, let's go. I got superpowers. I ain't even know about it.
We got blocking game. Now see, this is the problem with TH. They all use gimmick characters. Like, there's no Ryus, no Sagats, no Gao, no solid, like, all-around characters. It's just a bunch of fraudulence. Alright, let's get it on. We got Blanca and Gin. I'm assuming Pimp Muffin's using Blanca, and we have Isaiah using Gin.
Let's go.
I don't know this matchup at all.
Well, I can tell you that Gin can apply pressure with his hands, and they're safe, but he's got to get close to do that. He can't jump up. Like, one of the things that, even though Isaiah has a shenanigan like character or has shenanigans. Like he really doesn't do any of the mix-ups too much. Like he more so does like kind of resets and stuff. But like as far as jumping off the wall and shit, like he never does that. Like he's more about solid posts.
Don't think that's a really solid strategy.
I really don't think it is, but all I know is that it works. Like just me personally, if I was playing the character, I would throw that in there like every now and then.
Like Isaiah evens it up.
Isaiah with a slight life lead right now, even with that hit. Alright, look for the mix up. Coming in right. Oh, EX up ball. Isaiah, he can punish a block rainbow roll with Ultra. He can also punish a regular ball with Ultra as well.
Pit Buffer with a commanding lead in the beginning, but I don't know. I don't think he was ready to lame it out.
Getting that throw off. Trying to go. Oh, goes for the little 50-50 cross up there. Isaiah getting in with them pokes.
Isaiah evens it up just like that.
All right. So, what do you got for this match?
I don't know. Like.
Oh,
like Isaiah is a more solid player, but Pimp Muffin will hang in there until the end.
Yeah,
just like now.
Pimp Muffin will try. He'll adapt. The thing I've noticed about him is that when he starts playing, like, if something doesn't go his way, he starts getting frustrated. And he gets a little bit impatient.
Got to unblock. What?
Yes.
Oh, the Raleigh DP.
I found
Pimp
that
Muffin
out.
Pimp Muffin says not on his watch. He'll do it.
Gen's EX up kick beats out pretty much everything.
Except block.
Because he did that to me.
Oh, he focused the slide and dashed up.
I did an ultra and he punished with EX up kicks.
Oh,
and
all right,
super.
Now see. When I'm fighting Gen and he has super, I'm not pressing anything. I'm just blocking the whole time.
Oh, yeah.
I've been hit by that way too many times.
Yeah, that is a discouraging feeling to get hit by the Ultra. And not to mention that, or just that, but getting hit by the Super
Isaiah
and then
cheese.
The Ultra. Oh, yeah. Isaiah with a cheese on his face right now.
What are we doing? You don't want to see us. Y'all want to see the game.
Let's
even
go.
Though you do want to see me. Isaiah lets it rip.
All right, we got Pimp Muffin going a little bit more shenanigan heavy, doing a little bit more hops.
Now see, he has a commanding life lead right now, but I'm not confident in it because he's had a commanding life lead in every round thus far. He just needs to stay solid. Oh, thanks, almost a perfect.
I would have held on to that life lead, but
see, that's where he's fucking up. He's going in.
See, but it worked in his favor that time. The thing is, when it's not working, I have some problems. Yeah, Isaiah knows those EX rainbow rolls. He seems to block them pretty consistently. When I played him, I was unable to catch him with him. Alright,
oh!
Pimp Muffin with the stun. He's going to take this round. And this
Pimp Muffin said, stay free, Isaiah.
So the count right now is 1-1, correct?
Yes. Pimp Muffin said he downloaded that text file.
I believe this is losers final. Losers, yeah.
See, everybody here knows the Blanca matchup because they either fought Blanca a million times or they actually used Blanca. Blanca is the Ryu of Raleigh.
Nah. But see, Blanca's one of those characters that even if you know what he wants to do,
Pimp Muffin,
like he has two options most of the time. So he can blow up your read. Because a lot of people will be looking to bait out Blanca balls and punish it. And, you know, you hop forward, grab, go
Rainbow beats EX waterfall kick. That's cool. Pimp Muffin with that Gen technology.
Yo, I honestly don't know who I'd want to play in this. Bronco with the life lead, holding on to it, applying that pressure.
Came up and get some pretty good trades this match.
Oh, nice combo there. And that is a wrap for that one.
2-1 Pimp Muffin. He said he came to play. He said Raph ain't playing today, so I have to win. There's no Sagat in the way. Like, this is Pimp Muffin's night.
All right, Pimp Muffin going for some soul searching. So let's see. Is he going to go for Rufus? Or...
Oh my
possibly
god.
Possibly Balrog.
Blanca.
Oh, Isaiah lost. That's right.
Yeah. Pit Muffin is going to win tonight. Pit Muffin said, Raph isn't playing. This is going to be my only chance ever.
So we got Isaiah going with his...
Roski's not here either. This is Pit Muffin's to lose. Blanca, I don't know this matchup.
I can tell you this matchup. This matchup is stupid.
These characters are stupid.
This matchup is stupid. This is the dumbest match ever. It's like Blanca can't do much to himself.
Isaiah is showing that, trying to show that he's a superior Blanca right now.
It is a 10-0 matchup for Blanca.
He has the life. Well, I think Isaiah is the blue one.
Yeah. No. No. Wait.
I don't know, but Pimp Muffin. Wait, what? I'm confused right now.
Isaiah's the yellow one. Isaiah's the blue one. Pimp Muffin's the yellow. Because he got two wins.
Pimp Muffin okay.
Two wins.
Oh, shit. Pimp Muffin.
So Pimp Muffin going in right now. On game point. So the thing about these two Blancas is that they play completely different from me. Pimp Muffin's not that confident in his Blanca against mine. Because I tend to lame out a lot more than either of these.
Oh.
Right, Isaiah
with the Miami Zombie.
Yeah, set ball through electricity. Right back at him.
Expect to see a lot of those.
Ooh.
Focus attack that electricity.
They're almost about even.
I'm seeing a lot of whip focus
were.
Attacks.
It's like Isaiah's got... Oh, he gets a full
Isaiah's
combo.
Isaiah's getting it in.
Punish.
Full screen ball.
And that will chip. Or not. It's
Pimp Muffin pressing a button or something. Man. He eats ultra.
It's still 2-1 Pimp Muffin. Pimp Muffin on the verge of game point. Great. Alright guys, they're feeling themselves just a little bit. Seems to be playing a lot better. Oh,
a lot of focus attacks. I don't know if that's a good.
Well, the thing
is that the strategy in this matchup?
They're both moving a lot, like, and they're losing their charge.
Okay. Pimp Muffin playing patient, waiting for the jump in. Miami Zombie. Another EX ball. Jeez. Safe slide.
Uh-oh.
This is Pimp Muffin's to lose. Chip damage. Oh, cross up
ball. Pimp Muffin takes it with the cross up.
Always blocked the other way.
Looks like
when you're fighting Bison and Blanca.
We got Pimp Muffin and Confucius. Let's go.
And it looks like Pimp Muffin is going to be facing Confucius in Grand Finals. Why don't you pick Balrog? I don't know what's going to happen. I'm already out of Marvel, by the way. Well, I think I mentioned that when I got on the mic. I'm an up-and-comer. We're probably going to have a Rufus Blanca match I think that the matchup is in Rufus's favor. It's just that Pimp Muffin's Rufus leaves a lot to be desired. 5-5? Pimp Muffin saying it's 5-5. But OJ's not doing that. Baka might have a good unblockable, but OJ's not doing it. Got a button check real quick. Blanca Rufus are about to get a run back. Pit Muffin has to win 6 matches against OJ. I don't even know what that was. I don't know Blanca's buttons. Pit Muffin with a slight lead. Yeah, my commentary is pretty lackluster right now because I have no idea what the hell is going on. I just know it's 25 seconds and I wish somebody would win already. What? I don't know if OJ could have punished harder than that, but whatever. Okay, I'm joined by Isaiah. So maybe the commentary will actually get good now.
Let's go. I don't even want to commentate this faggot character.
Which one?
Why did I even main this character, y'all?
Blanca?
Yeah, why? Why did I?
Blanca?
I hate him. I hate him. I hate everything about him. I mained him for so long.
You probably
long.
Mained him because he got you so many free wins.
Exactly.
That's why
I
people main Blanca.
That's why I dropped him. I'm not learning anything. Like, but I get beat by him because my character like just my character cannot get past like just the bullshit that he has. It sucks.
What characters beat Blanca?
Honda. I'm just gonna learn Honda and just sit in the back.
That's why I don't understand why Blanca players don't just pick Honda.
That's what I'm about to do. I'm just gonna do that. Play Honda and Gen and Abel. I fucking love Abel though. Oh my god. I didn't pick Abel and Blanca because I don't know that matchup yet.
I don't know what I'm watching.
I don't know either. I can't commentate this. It's a bunch of bullshit. I can't do it. It's the same thing over and over. Like, the fact that OJ may win and he hasn't played his game just makes it worse. Because
OJ played. Well, he played this game.
I'm a better player. Alright. I think to both these people. But just the bullshit. I can't get over the bullshit of that character. But
they running it back.
They running. Nah.
Balrog. Pit Muffin going for Balrog.
Up in the window. I don't want OJ to win. I don't. Oh my god. As much
rare footage of Isaiah being salty.
Yo. I'm I don't even get salty like that, but like, it's only against Blanca, like, honestly.
Now, I asked Pitmuffin why he didn't use Balrog to begin with, because I believe it's a good matchup for Balrog.
Yeah.
But he said OJ would counterpick El Fuerte. So, I don't know what he has to lose at this point. It's double jeopardy.
Ooh. Novocaine.
Pitting up and looking for that bike now. Money.
Look at that. Just
balls for no reason.
Slide. You know how many times I hit by slide, yo?
Slide is what makes Blanca stupid.
Yeah. It's a special move. I mean, what? There's no way it's not a special move. Like, come on now. Ooh, jab.
Pitmuff with the crispy links.
Jimmy Dean.
That. Crispy links, jab, short, headbutt. What will
happen now? Yeah, he needs to not go in so hard. Like, he doesn't have to go in.
Crispy. Jab, short.
Jab, short. That's it. There's no need for headbutts.
I think Pitmuffin needs to just stick to his buttons.
Yeah.
Stick to his buttons and watch for the slides.
Slaying them all? Come on now. Alright, I'll be back.
Damn, going to play some Marvel. Reversal breaks armor. You can normally focus attack rainbow roll, but done as a reversal, it gets tricky. Ultra punish. Miami Zombie. Meaty Ultra. And it lands. Are you ready? Fight! Pitmuffin not satisfied with the outcome of that matchup. After watching OJ play on Xbox Live, I'm under the impression that cross-up is the best... Well, I won't say the best strategy against Ball, but it's pretty good. He loses his charge. Pitmuffin definitely winning the air-to-air battle, but he just can't... He can't convert. Slow ball into throw. The cross-ups continue.
What is this?
If I had the Benny Hill theme right now, I would be playing it. Nothing but cross-ups. OJ with the full super. 90 seconds. Nobody's lost life yet. Pitmuffin with first blood. OJ with a full screen ball. Nothing. Forward throw. Here comes the cross-ups. Come up with anti-air. Overhead. I'm commenting like 2 seconds behind what's actually happening. Alright, Pitmuffin with a solid offense, which consists of dash punch. Here come the cross-ups. It works. Pitmuffin trying to escape with an EX dash punch. Pitmuffin with the life lead. I think he's going to try and run away. Or is he with the reverse electricity? Doesn't work. Dash punch. Pitmuffin staying in here. He's on the ropes. Oh, they're throwing Pitmuffin into the corner. Cross up ball. Trying to break the charge. Cross ups. Crouching strong. OJ with electricity. Dash punching out of the corner, but okay. Man, this is happening so fast. Pit muff and focus attacks. Focus absorbs the sweep. EX headbutt into ultra. What's Pit Muffin gonna do? Oh, no rainbow roll today. Ultra with the ultra, trying to catch Pit Muffin pressing a button. Doesn't work. How's he gonna punish? Pit Muffin hanging in there with a solid combo. Yes. Pit Muffin has to win two matches to reset. Taking a breather. Wait a minute. Select character? What's OJ gonna do? Oh, El Fuerte! I didn't know OJ used this character. Pit Muffin's gonna have to reach. Pit Muffin's gonna have to reach deep down. Stay focused. Try not to get tortilla grab. Focus the splashes. Pit Muffin on first blood. Jump back fierce. Pit Muffin looking pretty solid, but don't count OJ out. He has ultra. And he's probably going to look to land it in a random manner. Oh, here we go. Here come the mix-ups. OJ evens it up. Whiffs the focus attack. Wall bounce. Pit Muffin says no. Pit Muffin looking really solid. OJ with the knockdown. Here we go. Oh, this is frustrating. Pit Muffin has to escape. And he does. Oh dear. OJ with the splash. If there's one thing I've seen Pit Muffin do consistently tonight, is land those jumping pierces. Oh, no crumple. OJ with the grab. Pit Muffin blaming Capcom right now. Oh, this isn't looking good. Pit Muffin has to make something happen, and it has to happen right now. Oh, God. OJ, your Wednesday Night Brawl champion. Oh my God. See what happens when I don't enter? You have Tierless Heroes actually placing tonight. Good shit to them. Oh man, that was horrible to watch. Pit Muffin's gonna be mad, but I had the camera set on commentators that are players that whole time so we could see him get salty. Cause it was just too funny not to share. Sorry, Pit Muffin. But you're famous now.
Yeah, that's
Salt Muffin.
I mean, I know that Balrog isn't his main character, and obviously you gotta know the matchups with Fuerte, so there's not much he can really do aside from maybe dash.
Is the tournament over?
Street Fighter is.
Hey, we can get some matches on the stream!
We're gonna try and get some Marvel action going on here. I want something to eat. The turnout's not that good. I was expecting more.
Which game?
Just period. I mean, I know I made a concerted effort last week to come out because Roski was going to be here.
Okay. Awesome.
OJ with that fight money. OJ got that bike money. He's about to get a new bike. And some free food. He's going to order something with no cheese. That was entertaining. I don't know what Pimp Muffin is, but... I don't know if I should comment this game. So I'm gonna step aside, and if nobody does, I'll be back. Let's go! We got Marvel on the stream! Marvel, baby! Got Jamal the Giant versus Skillless Wonder. You see, the reason why Isaiah wears the shades is so that he doesn't see all of his drop combos clearly. He likes to have that little buffer. Try to cover up his fraudulence. And we got button checks. Oh, Jamal with that left button. Let's go. Oh, Isaiah coming in, going with the nun. Yo, Isaiah went no. On one of them buttons. Let's go. All right, these guys are trolling. Obviously don't use these stupid characters. I only say strange is stupid because Will uses them. And the stuff that he can do with them is really stupid. By stupid, I mean good. But stupid when I'm getting hit by it. Shout outs to Will. Will Power. Low tier fear. Low tier player. Will Lariat. Will I Spam. Velociraptor. Let's go. Alright, so we got Isaiah not working with his Thor, trying to go for them zero combos. Let's see if he can pick him up with a box of Fruit Loops on this one. Starting off early. Let's see what he got. All right, doing good so far. Keeping him up. Oh, got the lightning move.
Hitting it, and that is, he drops it at the very last second and gives him a chance to switch. In Marvel, that can be deadly. Leaving a character alive, especially somebody like Virgil? Oh, yeah. Virgil can come back in an instant. All right, so we got Zero applying that pressure. He's going to go for another lightning loop. It looks like he won't have to do too much right now. The rest will be dead. All right, let's see the mix-up. And he gets him. Oh, and he drops the combo though. Magneto throwing out them pillars. Got a DHC to Virgil. All right, right now. Oh, and he gets caught by the cross-up. All right, let's see this incoming mix-up by Zero. Lightning loop. Nope. It looks like he opted not to go for it. Holding that Buster Charge. He's probably going to use it after Lightning Loops. Oh, and ends it with a level 3. 3 to the dome. Alright, they're running him back. As soon as Zero gets a touch, this game could potentially be over. If Isaiah doesn't drop his combos. But you know he's a fraud, so chances are he probably will. Virgil going in now. Getting some good damage off him. Let's see if he DHCs to... He's not going to kill him, but it's going to be close. He can just chip him out. Look for a raw tag, possibly. Oh, and he doesn't switch out. He sacrifices Zero. Alright, look to see some teleports. Or not. There we go. Oh, catches him in the corner, and that surprisingly isn't alive. Okay. Well, I guess he hit him with the All-American reset there. Damn, with the incoming Doom foot dives. Alright, we got Isaiah applying some good pressure with Doom right now. Magneto running on about a third of life. He can switch out and get about half of his health back, possibly. Alright, let's... Nope, that's a dead Magneto. Foot dive! Let's go. Alright, Wesker taking them shades off. Alright, and this is still a game because X-Factor Doom is dead. We got Wesker versus... Alright, let's go ahead and go to the game here. I know y'all want to see that. Oh, we got Magneto Swag. Level 3. And that is a wrap. And Isaiah takes it 2-0. Fraudulence at his best. So, waiting on the next match. Don't know who it's going to be. I know that right now, me and John Slayton are in winner's finals. Got Zaya versus Havoc. It's probably going to be Zero versus Spencer. Unless Havoc decides to use his team that he's been practicing with, I guess, which has Hawkeye on it. But then again, he said that he was just using that to counter my team, which is the Morgan. Let's see what happens. Alright, bro.
Alright, man. Be safe, bro. Good shit tonight.
Good stuff, man. And Havoc and Isaiah. Let's go. Where they at? Yo. Watch this fraud coming on screen. Look, you'll see him. Look, you see that dude right there? You see him? That is the biggest fraud ever. Like, he wakes up in the morning and pisses fraudulence. Isaiah stole his grandma's shades before he came to the tournament. He said he wanted to go for that old school look. You know, people started wearing snapbacks and older stuff. Like, Isaiah was like, well, shit, I'm going to go in my grandma's closet. You know what I'm saying? He started just picking up stuff and just I mean, I'm trying to help him out, but, you know. Alright, so I believe this is a button check. Yeah, how about I got this? How about that one? Hold that. This is button check. It doesn't matter. Huh? Oh, this ain't button check? Oh, okay. Alright, so we got Havoc using his new team. Or a partial bit of his new team. I remember him using Spider-Man. Huh? Okay, maybe this is just a button check then. Okay, maybe not. This is the match. Alright, we got Spider-Man trying to... Ooh, getting caught by Zero. And Isaiah is going in right now. He's landing those lightning loops. Or actually, let me stop that. He didn't land the lightning loops. He's getting the OCG and starting the combo to get to the lightning loops. Once he got there, he dropped it. Who's surprised? Not this guy. Alright, he's got another chance to do some good damage right now. If he does it right, it could be a dead Hawkeye. At this point, he can keep it simple, but looks like he's going to go for the style points. And it looks like it's in his favor. We might be working on a perfect at this point. Nope, got some chip damage off. Got Doom hanging out in the corner up there. Anytime you jump up, if he super jumps and then dashes up, and then does finger lasers, it pretty much makes it the way you can't be hit by a lot of the cast. It's kind of like MODOK going into that area. Obviously, hidden missiles will hit him, but for the most part, most of the other characters can't just normally get up there. Alright, so we got a X-Factor Doom left, and it looks like this is a wrap. Or not. Now, the chances of him coming back on this are... Wow. So, he gets the foot dive, misses the OTG by jumping, comes back down, and then OTGs him. Oh, we may have a match on our hands here, because this could be a level 3. Matter of fact, it will be a level 3. Alright, so we got a Magneto X-Factor, but depending on what happens on this incoming character. Because if he gets a foot dive, that might be a wrap. And it's a close one. Fazea takes it with a beam. Chip damage. Alright, we got Havoc. Looks like he might be going to his normal team. Roll Old Faithful. Mr. Grapple all over the goddamn place himself. Spencer. Bionic. Man, let's go. Alright, we got Wesker putting bullets in Zero's face. Oh, actually, this is a little bit different. Usually, Havoc would start Spencer first. And would usually use Taskmaster arrows to get in. Looks like he's using them as an anchor. Which can be very deadly, especially since Havoc knows how to use them very well. That might be his plan. I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I like it. But he did get a chance to get him out there. So he's got Spencer out, and Wesker's going to be able to get some health back. And he picks him up, and this is a dead Zero. Alright, look for the incoming mix-up on Doom. Let's see what happens. And he's got himself a combo. And let's see, he's got 2 meters. Yep, this is going to be a dead Doom. It's going to be a super into DHC. Into arrows. And that is a dead Doom. Magneto coming in. It's not looking too good right now. Even though Magneto has X-Factor, with all three of those characters, Havoc's sitting pretty good, especially since he can use the assist. And not to mention, Magneto's going to be close to dead after this. Actually, he might be dead. He just picked up 2 meters. Oh, for the reset. He is definitely dead now. It wasn't? Oh, that was the combo? Oh, shit. Excuse me. See, what it is Spencer takes so damn long to do his combos. Looks like he dropped it. Alright, so we got tied 1-1. Alright, looks like they're both respecting each other. Zero respecting that gunshot. Trying to double up. Alright. Looks like he's going to try to lock him down, try to get a little bit of chip off him. And he just opened him up. Let's see what he does with it. Let's see if he can get the lightning loop. Bow! Alright, here we go. Getting ready. And one. And two. And three, four, dead Wesker. All right. So we got a little bit of Fruit Loops. Isaiah getting his toucan on. Let's go. All right. Looks like Havoc was just going for the safe DHC to get Spencer out there. Now, this is the Spencer that I know, having the that Taskmaster arrows and be able to grapple above. But with hidden missiles, it looks like Isaiah's going to be preventing him from being able to do too much. But he just opened them up. Drops the combo. Goes for the overhead and it gets blocked. And right into a combo. This could be... gets the down TAC. Going for the swag. And then another down TAC. Alright, so we got Havoc running out of X-Factor right now, and we got Magneto sitting with four bars. Look for an X-Factor, or not X-Factor, well actually, yeah, X-Factor squeeze Taskmaster, if he really wanted to, after the combo, that is. I'm thinking that he's probably going to save that meter, though, or not the meter, but the X-Factor. Oh, I have a game on our hands right here. And Zero gets picked up, and that is a wrap for him. All right, so we got two characters. Isaiah has one, but he has X-Factor. Oh, and he gets scooped up. And an X-Factor, he's probably not even going to need the level 3 on this one. Oh, he drops the combo. All right, so we got Havoc. Oh. DHC, and that is a dead doom. All because of one drop combo. One. Isaiah trying to plead his case. Havoc sitting real happy over there. Yeah, like I got this. It's Marvel, baby. Scoops. And I am up. Let's go. Let's do this.
Like the TAC, I'm like, what do I do?
No, he's trying to stock up.
Alright, that was Zaya versus Havoc. We just saw that boy, why OJ called him a fraud. You know, he had a dead character, just wanted to let him go. With THCs and shit. All he had to do was knock him to the ground, do a super. But, you know, that's him. He got to style out. I'm waiting on Slayton and Confucius right now. About to see some funny ass shit. Morgan fireballs and more Zero combos. Can we get the match going? Yeah, we having casual play. All I think Pimp's over there pissed about losing. All right, we got a first competitor up. We got John Slayton in the house. Yes, yeah, 3 out of 5. 3 out of 5. Huh? Okay, so we're getting John's new team, MODOK and Deadpool. This might be interesting. It might be horrible, it might be interesting, it might be fun. Something new, so I'll take back my previous statement about seeing more Zero nonsense. Yes, it's winner's final, sir. Game commentators. All right, we got a button check going on. Oh, shit. Oh, X-Factor. That was a real intense button check right there, real intense.
Marvel versus Capcom 3 is here. I'm gonna take you.
I got my man John. Got some Deadpool, OJ with Sentinel, MODOK, Doom, and Doom. Oh, here we go. Deadpool, MODOK, Dr. Doom, Sentinel, Dr. Doom, Morgan. I want to see this. Got triggers. Got some hardcore keep away. Watch the missiles, watch the missiles. This is Marvel, baby. There's more assists. High level play right here. OJ doing it right. He built a meter for that Morgan. So John Doom's almost already dead. Sitting on playing with a little bit of life gone, but sister looking good. Gun up. Hyper Sentinel Force. Oh shit, we getting started early. We getting started early. Here it comes. Fireballs. Fireballs. MODOK, you can go to the top of the screen. Damn. Damn. Nothing you can really do against that onslaught right there. Looks like we're about to be joined by Zaya. I don't like this guy.
Salty.
Man, I'm salty, man. Get away from me before I slap you.
I'm sorry, y'all. Yo, John's new technology, his MODOK technology, yo, it's stupid.
We're not being able
to it.
We're not being able to see it this match.
Yeah, it's
too much keep away.
Yeah.
Too much keep away.
I really kind of didn't know what to do against it, like. But the thing is, I was playing my Thor team. Like,
here we go. We're going back to Zero. Time for somebody to get laid down. More Zero nonsense.
There we go. Pick the cheap shit. I believe in cheap shit in Marvel. I don't believe in pick playing your team. Like, yeah, fuck that. Like,
yeah, money's on the line.
I don't believe
why
shit.
Why do you want to pick Felicia?
Why else would I want to play fucking Thor for? No, I love that character. I love that character way too much. Like, that's the only reason I keep playing him, because I just love the character, like, so much.
Alright, here we
go. When it comes down to it, Zero Doom Magneto. Like, that's just
some Doom. Got missiles. Trying to get that Strider in there. The second John gets the opening, we got to see Havoc. It's gonna
become.
Oh, shit! There it was! Oh, damn. He got out.
Second John hits Sentinel.
Yeah,
it becomes.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it goes.
Combo.
This is like an SNES game. Oh man, I think I played this before.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, he acquired that. Acquired. I don't know what he acquired from Sentinel. I don't even know.
Upgrade. Upgrade.
Oh, I've got
you have split power. Oh.
Calling out.
That's good.
His
here comes fire. Here comes Fireball. I saw some Instagram play with this yesterday at BFP.
Oh, really?
Dude just picked Wester. He was shooting the hell out of that bitch.
dies.
I was like, yo, how is this gonna work? And like you said, just steadily popping pistols, yo.
I know.
Still throwing Doom in there.
This is Winter's Finals, by the way.
Here comes more sisters.
Oh!
Could have got Doom out of there.
Once you get caught in that trap, man, like you can't do anything. That's why it's so cheap. Look, watch. Nothing. Is he gonna do anything? Nah, you can't. You're back in the trap.
Hell yeah.
You're stuck. It's stupid. But it's in the game. Like
yeah.
Just go ahead and use it. Nah, you can't die. Like you can't. There is nothing. Where are you supposed to be at?
Just meter. Meter.
This game is really, it's starting to become Marvel 2 in a sense, where you play the teams, you know?
That are top tier.
Morgan Doom is a team.
Yeah.
Like, that's the thing. You pick a character and Morgan Doom, you know?
Yeah, what was it?
Clockwork,
it was what? The Sentinel? But Sentinel was just there, but it was really what? Doom Strider?
Yeah. I'm really thinking about Thor Morgan Doom, like... Because I played Thor Dante Doom.
Yeah.
About to play Thor Morgan Doom. Why? What?
Yeah. Missiles.
I just made the game
jump.
Or made the team
just
so much better.
You can't jump and the ground is covered. The ground is covered.
He got. Oh, come on.
Oh, damn, he missed. Instead of doing a long ass combo of the Sentinel, he might want to snap the problem in.
And it's funny because OJ just gets the best out of things. Like. Back in the day when, you know, Vanilla came out, he was playing Sentinel Morgan. No, he's Sentinel Morgan Phoenix.
Yeah. I was about to say,
he just
remember.
So happened to play Morgan, you know?
And then she gets
good.
It's just
crazy. She gets good. Like, come on now.
It's kind of like Doom, man. Everybody picks up Doom because the combo's not that hard.
Yeah.
And then S foot dive is knocked down. I can't tell you how many matches I watched just S foot dive. S foot dive. Yo, he's stuck.
What are you supposed to? And that's the thing, Sentinel H, Sentinel's like the spits and shit, they're so good.
Yeah.
So good. There you go, John.
I ain't got that much
life. $1 million.
Yeah, we got, oh,
I like
oh,
that
you
a
better
lot.
Confirm
I don't know
it.
What that was.
You better make her die. Oh, gotta love that.
Get that bitch out of here. Yeah.
Shot.
There we go.
There you go.
I expected her as soon as I touch her.
All right, here comes more. Oh,
man.
Really?
Sit back.
I love that.
Get
up,
back.
Come back down. Shot.
Keep it styling.
Shot.
Let him live, though.
Kill him. Nope.
Ooh, yo, is he striking?
Where's Shire come from, yo?
Did you see him?
You got ninja, son.
Yeah, there were three of them, and then there was one. What? How did that work?
All right, John's got two to go. OJ got one to win. He's just throwing it in there. Yeah.
Studio.
That's what you do. Be your own keep away, bro.
Yeah.
Try to keep the Sentinel from advancing. Oh shit, save him!
Strider.
Strider's
still
in there
though.
Sentinel
Plasma? Plasma Storm? Or like.
Oh shit.
That's really good against him. I guess Nova can do like his little power of the Nova Force.
Oh shit! Oh, he had Doom for a second.
That's a hit. He's gonna get the follow up? Nah, he can't. He's coming up.
How did Zero get out of that? You recovered real nicely in the air.
I don't know.
All right, here we go. Oh, she got. Oh, damn! He dropped it. See, I'm not liking that. There's like no time delay. By the time the missiles get down and you're done blocking, it's ready again.
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
I think it's a wrap. No. Yep, there you go. Shoot anyway. I got fireball too, bro. More after imaging. More shadows. No zero. Missile. Shot.
I'm not liking this.
Fireball stopped it. Almost had Doom.
He wants to get Doom. That's the only...
Doom became the target.
With a character like Dante, that can't get around that Morgan shit so easily, you would think he can, you know, teleports and all of that, but... Strider got a hit. Just Legion, not just Legion. Oh, there we go. Vajra.
There we go.
Oh, he called out his buddies. My buddy!
Yep. All right, tied up. Player one
wins. 2-2. John has a serious look.
I like how he started with MODOK, lost the first match, said fuck this.
No, that's what you do though, in order to get your character, like, I didn't want to play Zero for a while because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but like...
Come on, just give her a Zero.
I just do it in tournament, like,
Okay, somebody tell me about that lightning strike right there, the one that goes forward but Zero don't move. I saw that shit yesterday.
Oh. It's because he canceled it with Buster.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think that's new, I'm not sure, but you can cancel stuff with your Buster now? I don't fucking know, I just pick character up.
How will you survive?
That sucks.
I heard Dante's coming in on fireballs.
That sucks. He's gonna have to find Doom and just...
He needs to, double trigger and just spam lightning. That is not how you want your character to come in.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
He could have descended on Infinite, but that's too much.
Fuck Infinite. You want somebody to die.
Here we go.
Bulldoze.
He could potentially come back.
Here we go. Oh,
look at his health drain.
Wait, was...
Reset.
Was Doom in there? I could have sworn I saw Doom standing there for a second.
Or Burrows is essentially an automatic kill against the next character.
Oh, shit.
But he has no expector. He might want to call it. Nah, fuck. That's not good. It sucks. Hey, it's over. It's over.
Yeah.
It's over. It's over. That's all you can do, Legion.
Oh, the missile still came down.
OJ is going to go into the grand finals. Let's play again sometime.
Oh, shit.
Slay. Oh, no. Wait. I think you're going to play. You're going to play Havoc next. John, you're going to play Havoc next. Yeah.
No, what the hell? Yeah, man. John versus Havoc! See, there's a problem when I move from the bracket, because somebody ain't paying attention.
I know, just look at him, get up. Come on now.
Oh my gosh. That fireball shit is annoying.
Yeah. So listen, it's do or die. I'm definitely gonna go in the lab and kind of change that team. I might drop Dante. I like Dante.
Here we go.
I either drop Dante or put him on my Zero team.
I'm gonna drop the game. Fuck this shit.
I'm gonna drop the game.
I'm going back to Call of Duty.
You had times like you hit me one time and you killed Zero. What are you talking about?
Yeah. I killed Zero that other match. That first match, man. I ain't do shit to Zero.
Man,
I
lost
to
Zero.
Fucking high priority ass motherfucker.
That's just me dropping shit all day.
I'm gonna hit H. My H is gonna come out and stop your fucking light, motherfucker. You got Wesker.
Yeah, we got Havoc on the right with his patented Taskmaster.
Oh,
God,
okay.
No, man.
Oh, shit.
You
going
can't do
in.
That against Zero.
Going in. Shit. Phantom Dan.
Oh, he had to get him out of here. He had to. He can deal with
it. Like doing the voiceover. No, karate chop. Oh shit. Oh,
wow,
he hit the counter.
Yeah.
That shit was so fast.
Hey.
Hop.
Hey. Nah, he didn't want to use the meter. I would've. I really would've, yo. But you got Strider out.
Oh,
he fucked up the OPG.
Oh, never mind. He still got it. He made something happen.
Ooh, I love how
Goodbye.
He does the combo. He's like, nah, I'm keep
West.
Going.
It's American reset, yo. That's what we do. That's what we do here in America.
Ooh.
Pass.
Yo, finish your plate, man. You should have finished that shit. He's going to Legion.
See?
I love that.
And
he
that
got him up just so that he can cross him up with that.
That is what happens when you don't use the meter.
Yeah, use the meter.
One meter.
You had enough, too. You had
1 meter.
Well, the thing is that it wouldn't have been one because it was Wesker, which means he would have had a Team Hyper combo, and he had 3. So all the meter would have been gone.
Oh, shit.
So if anything,
right.
We're retards.
Basically, yeah. We're retarded, Jamal.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
This is why we are lost. This is why we lost already. This is why we're not playing. On the screen. All
right, here we go again. That is not where Spitzer needs to be. He needs to be on the ground so he can hit that bionic arm.
Fuck! Shit!
Nope.
What's the score?
Yeah, it would have been 3 meters, right?
Yeah, it would have been 3 meters. So, yeah, 3, exactly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
After Buster, don't press the button. After Buster, do not press a button.
I think that's a dead zero. I think that's a dead zero. Up. Up. Down. Up. Down.
Just step into it.
Yep. Dead zero.
Oh,
I hate when that shit happens. I'm under the character, but yet I'm still getting knocked out. Let's go. Pass master.
That's gonna be a kill. And John knows it, like Dante's there for a reason, like.
Oh no.
Oh okay. No, he's alright.
You left him alone, you left him alone.
I was thinking he was gonna X Factor.
Oh shit.
Dante, but
if that was a vanilla hammer, you would have been screwed. I like how Strider came down just in time to miss the launch.
Yeah, I know. That's gonna hit.
Oh!
Adrenaline.
Oh!
Oh, that's...
Oh!
Unfortunate.
Oh! Think about Marble. One missed move can cost you the match, the game,
wow.
The tournament.
Wow.
It hurts.
Is that 1-1 right now?
Yeah, it's 1-1. He's a man game. Oh!
Oh
see,
my
like that?
God.
Happy?
Return to favor.
Is he gonna hold both of them? Yes. Oh, Taskmaster dropped out, which essentially made him miss the whole damn combo. With that, when you happy birthday with Zero, you keep it short. You just go for the kill. Oh, come on. Bunch of dancing going on. We got assists. We got lines. Oh! Good.
Adrenaline. Oh! Return.
Again. Oh!
Return.
It went solo, though. It went solo.
Yeah, he went solo. Mm-hmm. Not this. I'm out of there. I ain't getting hit again. Oh, okay.
We got combos.
Oh, we got... He hasn't learned the ultimate combo yet.
Man, I believe in that. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. He wins with that same combo. He might as well keep it.
Yeah.
All that extra shit just unnecessary.
Yeah, it is kind of unnecessary.
Dante,
I mean,
successfully hit you 100 times does 45% life.
Well, you can get a good 100, like 140 extra K, like off of the new combos and shit, and like it's really good. But
have you seen that that dash cancel out of
I've seen
crazy
that.
Dance?
I'm not really sure how to implement that. I was trying that out in training mode. It's alright. I mean, I don't really know what to use.
It's alright. But congratulations, you came up with new tech that is not needed yet.
Yeah, I heard like it's not even like a true whatever he just said, true infinite block screen or something.
Yeah.
I don't know. Game for a world of hurt. Yo, it's 1v1
master.
Real match.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh
my
oh,
goodness.
Shit.
If
he
doesn't
100%
try to combo. Strider. Yeah, he can
100%.
He got it. He got the Tiger Knee. He fucked up the Tiger
Knee. Oh! Oh, butter!
He can do it twice. He had to get that. He had to have gotten it. Just shield skill. Just fucking do it. Just fucking shield skill. That's just fucking do it.
Shot.
Shots fired.
Oh! Oh, Brawls drops.
Yo, he is target practice. He can't touch you.
Knew it. Really? Really? We dropping combos?
We dropping combos? Jeez Louise!
Yeah. Only problem with only having two specials that shoot. For the likes of you. It's 2-1.
Yo, having a little tipsy right now. He don't give a fuck. Don't give a shit.
We can still make third. Oh! Oh,
fuck.
Just go for the kill. Shorten it, go for the kill.
He might go take a drink right now. He's like...
There we go.
X-Factor.
Rokoha.
He's going to DHC to kill the other character. No, it's not.
Oh, wait, what was down there? Oh, he X-Factored. Punch. Good.
Damn. Oh, grab.
So, Havoc got a long hill to climb, but it is not impossible.
Bust the shot? Oh, no, he's not.
Okay, this just hurt.
Hey, hey.
Drop.
After
lightning image. Loop. Why couldn't Zero play like that in any of his Vitigo games, Joe?
I know, right? Bro, what is that? Where's that in Mega Man X3, man? I don't know if he was even in that or not.
Nah, he was. Oh, okay. He was. You could sub him in. It was like giving him an extra life bar.
Good shit to John. Havoc takes third. Again, I can't do it.
Havoc's like, I'm on Street Fighter. All right, we got grand finals. John versus Confucius.
No, actually, that was sick as fuck.
Havoc just admitted he experimented something right there in the middle of the match and it worked.
That's true tech.
Yeah.
Yo, OJ going second. Is he gonna get the second tournament? Is he gonna win again?
Oh no. Oh, John said
John
no.
Like, nah, I'm gonna keep my title.
John has to win six matches. John's gotta win six matches to
He said you want to play MODOK. Yo, his MODOK team fucked me up. It was stupid.
Because you're garbage.
It was dumb and it was stupid.
You're trash.
This is retarded. Go for broke. Fight.
This is WNB, episode 28. 28 episodes.
28 and running. 28 strong.
I thought Mind Games was pretty fun last night.
Yeah, that was pretty fun.
I'm mad the same dude took both of us out, yo.
Yeah, not only that, I'm mad I didn't get seated. Like, I played Tactics first, then I played Jimmy Trent second. Like, what am I supposed to do about that? Get ready to brawl. Into the match.
Okay. Confirm that robot.
Yeah.
You want to knock him the fuck out. I don't think John's going to let it go this time.
Nah.
Times like that.
Times like that, you need a Rakoha. Fuck that shit. Fuck that experiment.
Never mind. I was about to say I would have snapped her in, but yeah, she's done.
Get her out of
done.
There.
Kick.
She's about to put his life on the line for Shogun.
Lightning. Cannot drop lightning. It don't matter. Cause you know what happens when he's done? He's gonna do it again. Oh man. So this is a problem, because Doom is now alone. Yo, please chip him. Are we gonna see it? Yeah, that's a perfect, bro. That's a perfect. You mad, bro? I mean, damn.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, perfect. No, perfect. OJ definitely just screamed yes, because he's like, I'm not getting perfect in this game. Like,
send that sword.
One down. Here we go.
This is grand finals.
I think John's going to reset that bracket. Yeah. John is aiming.
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Come on now. It's only a matter of time. John's like, okay, I know what I got to do.
Just go in and do what I normally do.
I think he did this last week against Sneak. Oh, not last week. Last night against Sneak.
Yeah.
I think Sneak beat him in Winners, right?
Yeah,
came out from losing, and I was like, alright, I'm about to fuck you up. And I fucked him up. Just like how
Zero,
happening right
Zero
here.
Zero does not like that big-ass robot. Or that chick.
What?
Oh,
what?
God.
How do you support? Yo, put the controller down, because you don't...
God damn.
Yo, look at his face.
Look at his face.
Yo.
He got clouded going with.
Alright.
Yo, he did what he had to do though.
Yo, we can hit again.
OJ definitely did what he had to do.
We can hit again, I'm switching the camera back.
All it takes is just good foot dive. Yo, get the foot dive. Oh! Take a seat.
No, it's not Dead Zero, but.
No, he said no perfects here either. Almost Dead Zero.
Why not just kill him? Why not just kill him, please?
Okay, he's getting hit. He's getting hit. I love about OJ. Look at his face. The fuse is just like, yeah, whatever. He's like, I beat you the first time. It don't matter.
Yeah. He's not going to kill him, but. Can he pick it up? Dash forward?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, there we go.
There's like so much shit going on the screen. Sometimes I feel like I'm going to have a seizure.
Yo, epilepsy.
Flashing lights. Yeah. Purple fireballs and shit. Yeah, lightning. Uh-huh. Yellow lights. Thrusters. You don't know what's going on. Oh, shit. Oh, he's out. That robot is free. Oh,
hey.
Here. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Lightning. So, interesting story, John told me. He lost to this team when he went to the tournament Saturday. He said
really?
Someone was playing the same exact team, he lost to it. And John was like...
Sentinel and everything?
Yeah. No, I meant his team.
Oh, oh
Dante,
yeah.
Zero, Dante, that. Yeah. That dude was like, what the hell?
The hell. Oh, he dropped lightning loot. I think John
he gotta, he's gotta kill more.
Double three.
Spacing. Oh.
Oh, he DC's.
Oh, wow! With the assist in there to say no, Dr. Doom. No.
No.
Bad doctor.
Yo, John's been playing Zero for a minute. Like, if you think about it, he's been playing Zero since the game came out. Basically.
Yeah.
Like, he's not dropped. Like, even I dropped Magneto for a little bit.
Oh,
but.
Oh.
Hey, it's a happy birthday, but it's whatever.
After image, here comes the fireball. Oh, so. See, now you're okay, because you ain't got to worry about Doom.
Yeah.
This is an uphill battle. Kind of funny, because in winner's finals, you know what I'm saying, Don's getting hit. And
right.
Now, we almost had three perfects right there.
He ain't gonna come back, though.
We got 2 meters. To throw fireballs. Devil trigger and just fly.
You know what I think that after image is? I think what Morgan does is that she has a fight with her sister. Like, she pushes them away and then they start shooting each other. And you're caught in it. That's all it is.
Make it Lilith. Lilith inside. Oh!
Oh! Reset! Bracket has been reset! Look at that.
Drop kick. Look at John taking a sip of the drink. John's like, nah.
Reset!
Nah. John said, go get a new team. That Morgan shit ain't working no more.
That shit ain't working. Get out of here. Wait, what? Ghost Rider? What?
OJ, get Phoenix! Get Phoenix!
Throwbacks!
We have a call for
Sentinel Morgan is what it
Sentinel
is.
Morgan.
You play Phoenix. Phoenix second for some reason. I don't know why. Don't matter.
Yeah, go back to that Ghost Rider. Jump S.
That OJ tech? Come on.
Jump S. Get him! Get him! Get him!
Oh, shit.
Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3, where the fun
what?
Is assembled.
Okay, we got Sentinel.
A bracket reset.
We got
has
that
been
Morgan.
Accomplished
we got the
by
Doom.
Slayton. The best character in the game.
We got FCDP Wrath screaming for Ghost Rider.
Yo, me and my friend talking about Ghost Rider earlier. He was like, yo, no top tier players play Ghost Rider. Like, not one.
Yeah. No,
everybody was like, that character is ass.
It was funny when he came out.
It was all shit.
Remember when Ghost Rider first came out, you had the jump ass matches?
Yeah, like.
Both sides of Ghost Rider, jump S, jump S, jump S.
That loopish fiasco, that loop. Die, he just threw it out.
Oh. Sophus, let's do the dance. You can't even show him doing it.
Oh, go over there.
We gotta interrupt the match. Here we go. Yo, step more that way. Get right between them. A little bit more.
more.
A little more, a little more. Yeah, there you go, there you go, there you go. Perfect, perfect. There you go, oh. There you go.
Yeah, that's exactly what he's doing. It's over now.
Oh, oh. Back off to get away from the missile. Shot, 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 shot. Oh,
oh,
joke
he
kicks
got
to
a
the
confirm,
face.
But nothing.
I would teleport with the Strider assist.
Huh?
I said I would teleport
with
the Strider assist.
Assist.
Yeah.
Oh.
Cause I'll mix you up. Banana.
Morgan's so sexy, yo.
Yeah.
I freaking love Morgan.
That's why I play with her so much. I've been playing with her since Darkstalkers.
Oh man.
So it just gets weird when you play like what? Capcom versus SNK, and you got Morgan.
Morgan.
You're like,
she was good though. She was pretty good.
She was good.
She had mixed up for days.
But it's just funny because it's like, yeah. But we got Terry. Oh.
Oh. What's this?
Oh.
Woo!
Oh. Doom.
He shit by John.
We said
oh,
no
yeah,
more missiles.
Drones now. Oh!
Oh, Soulfish saved that ass.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Don't oh! Caught assistant. Oh, fireball.
Yo,
coming.
Fireball's everywhere.
Ugh.
Yeah, it might be a dead strike.
Up, down. Oh,
drop
right.
The shit. Yo, you could have did scrape. You could have did that Mario 2 scrape. Come on now. Legion?
Nope! Nope! Morgan's invincibility kept Sentinel from being touched. I love that super.
John needs to start his offense early in the match. Like, he just needs to just do it.
You hit
and that's what he's doing, but it's still hard because the character like with this. And it starts. That's what we want. That's
we want
what we want.
Robot. We like robot on robot violence right
yeah.
Now. Look at this shit.
The nano machine.
Here we go.
So again, move. And I was like, ah, set,
what do you mean, John? No, don't beg for mercy now. You've been throwing fireballs on Max.
Ooh, he went low.
Oh, shit. John's not playing. John wants his bitch dead.
Oh, he started the trampoline.
Here we go.
The trampoline. Tiger
knee.
Tiger knee.
I'm not done with you.
Ooh, the DP.
Oh, he's gonna go for the oh, God! Oh! Oh!
God. That was sick as fuck. Yeah, he's probably gonna keep going with that.
But like, I got pickups for days, and I don't need no help.
I know, right?
Oh! Oh, you converted on the wrong character!
That's
time to die.
That's a dead zero because last time.
Oh, last time.
Him.
Last time.
No,
it almost killed him.
Yeah, because he had full health last time.
Oh, okay.
And he had a little bit there, so I took it away.
Oh,
Marvel!
Oh, he tried to swag out. He tried to swag out.
And this is his worst character.
Now this is a problem. We got Strut. Oh!
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 Oh
my God! Oh shit! Is that 1-1?
OJ.
Is OJ 2-0?
Oh,
it's hey! Confucius got two!
You see the mollify without the THC?
Oh, they got the biggest grin!
Yo.
This might be an upset! Oh! We might have an upset! He took it last week against Will! He's like, I want to take it this week against John!
Oh, has OJ been playing?
Oh,
there you go!
Yeah, that can be a confirmed death. Oh,
no.
Shit.
And there go. Oh, no. He has too many chances.
Oh,
that's
pop.
That's a death zero.
Crunch.
That's a
rocket
death zero.
Punch. I don't know. We
count
John out.
He's still got two good characters left.
We
got
count
two
John
A-rank
out.
Characters. Yo, it's
going in.
First
oh, dropping it. Got a lot of shit going on.
What are you supposed to do now? He has Morgan now. Dante against Morgan, that is shitty.
Snap back and pray.
This
Sentinel Force. Oh, shit.
Give me that meter. As soon as you get a meter, it's over. He has to do something before he gets that meter. And Doom's gonna help her get that meter.
Yeah. Here comes missile.
He can win
low.
Oh, he's
teleporting now.
He can win low probably right there. Oh, there she go.
There she got. She got the meter.
There she go. She's gonna get with me. I need my sister. Oh, got hit.
Can he kill her?
Oh.
Oh,
man.
Reset. Reset.
Let's go.
No spinning.
Now
here.
We got. This is all now we got robots and the.
X-Factor. No X-Factor.
Sentinel board. Kick.
He did 1H. He needed the rest. Okay, he has Strider X-Factor level 3 with 4 meters.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Don't
it's
lose
over.
Ah.
It's over.
OJ took it against John.
OJ got first and fourth.
John reset the bracket. OJ over here cheesing. Look at him.
What is this?
OJ is a fraud. Just throwing fireballs. Learn some combos, brah. Learn some combos.
What is this?
Hot damn. Well, let me go get the money. I'll be back.
Hold on.
Yo.
What is this?
Yo, the Lupich fiasco.
What's this whack?
Was countered by the Mortal Empire without THC.
That was sick spicy.
The Mortal Empire without THC just went boom, 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 boom. Going up, boom, boom, boom.
It was like,
boom, 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 boom. Foot die. Like, I've never seen that.
Are you in the back going
there? Yeah, it's we got to shoot.
It's so messed up. Right there. Oh.
That show is so good. Yo, this tournament's
OJ's
the best,
OJ's inspired me, yo. This dude, as much as me and OJ are rivals, we're friends
yo,
and
bro.
Shit, but...
The Silver's out. Silver King.
He's inspired me just to play my shit.
The King of the Silver's. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, like, if you're watching this and you don't come to Raleigh, you live in Raleigh, you don't watch this.
That was so
you don't
hype.
Come.
Oh my god.
You're missing out all this awesome hype. That shit's so hype and fun.
That was so good. That was so good. Like, yo. OJ, like, he doesn't beat Slayton, and he beat him twice. Sending
dude,
the losers.
So many offsets, so much trash talk, so much like, what's it called? Salt? Yo, I beat Ed, and I went like this, like shake his hand. She just looked at me, he's like, and he like left. And then he like, get out of the store.
Yo,
like,
bitch! Yo. Bitch ass Ed! Hope you see this video.
Yo,
bitch.
He loves being the bad guy.
Bitch ass Ed.
And,
with your bitchness.
It was crazy though. But, and then, you know, John's letting get defeated by the sophist. But the THC amount, I mean, but the Mortal Empire with that THC, yeah, that was
and let me explain something. Like, OJ, we watch, because if you watch this Blanca play, it's fucking retarded.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
And you watch Sentinel play, and, like, he does, like, launch HS. Like, come on now. There's so much more you can do with Sentinel with that, you know? But it's just, like, you gotta look deeper. Like, he plays so well. Like,
yes.
Spacing.
He's spacing both.
He knows
what
buttons
and
to press. Like, he
he's
just knows. He, like... And it's so dumb, and he knows how to get in your head.
It's really dumb because, like, he knows what to use that's, like, somewhat safe. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I've never seen throw just random crap. He does it, but he... For instance, when he jumps with Sentinel.
Yeah.
And he does that medium heavy.
Yeah.
Like, he's doing it because he's got freaking missiles behind.
Right.
So if he whiffs, like, the other characters
can't...
It
doesn't fucking
like,
matter, yeah.
They cannot get a full
he knows. He knows when he's throwing his assist, like, all the
yes.
time. I just throw that shit.
Yes.
I just press the buttons.
Man. Oh yeah, I just throw it. I just like whiff something, throw it, and whatnot.
I do it. I'm timed, but like he's just like I know exactly what to do, when to do it.
So good. I'm not gonna lie, that shit is so good.
I like that. He won both.
Good shit.
He deserved it.
Was this the first time you beat John like in tournament?
Maybe not in tournament.
Like maybe at WNB.
Maybe not even WNB. Maybe I think he beat him once, but
okay.
He deserved it. Like.
Yeah,
I
get
so
definitely.
Much shit talking Marvel and
yeah.
AE, and I back it up too. Like I fucking, he's not better than
yeah,
me.
Yeah, and the thing is that
shit.
You know, like OJ, you know,
still.
People saying like, oh, OJ's winning off of gimmicks or whatever. No, he's
that
actually.
Shit, it makes me mad.
The thing
it's
is that
working, like it's just
there's
stupid.
Rushdown gameplay and there's zoning, and he zones very well.
Yeah.
Like I don't know if you guys or anybody play his fucking his Ghost Rider team. Shit's so annoying.
That's just
he knows when to do shit. So Good shit, dude. Congratulations. You got first place.
In both games.
In both games. Oh, you got first place in AE2?
Yeah. It's a sad day here at WNB.
I see. I'm a little salty about that.
I'm salty. Like, he deserves it in Marvel. Don't get me wrong.
AE, we're talking. That's a different story. Don't get me wrong. He's facing shit, too, but, like...
No.
If you watched the matches earlier today,
Rewind this video to matches. You can watch it up to this part to see me say rewind this video so that you can watch it up to this part.
You
can rewind this video.
He did, like, 4 freaking Blanca Bowls in a row. Like, 4 Blanca Bowls in a row. Just jump, what is it, short
electricity. I don't know, I'm picking Ryu next time.
Fuck short it. Electricity, yo. So, whatever. That's so sick.
What are we doing?
What are we doing? Oh, it's casual, yeah, go for it.
So we're gonna do casuals?
Hey, you're gonna do casuals here, man.
I'll let y'all go ahead and watch that shit. Fuck this.
It's 12, you have like an hour. Alright, we're gonna leave you with some casuals. And we'll cut up in like half an hour.
Dodge this.
Down. Excellent.
Foot side! Foot side! Foot side!
Alright, enough of this matches. Shoutouts to Fayetteville, shoutouts to Greensboro, shoutouts to the BFP crew, shoutouts to whoever came to the tournament. We got new faces, new species, and a bunch of free dudes, as well as a bunch of good dudes. The troll factor from OJ won the tournament. Both tournaments, really? What the hell? I'm gonna go home and cut myself. I'm gonna go home and like self-inflict, self-wound myself to feel alive, because this pain of OJ winning both tournaments is just too much, man. I won't kill myself though. I just hurt myself as punishment for letting this happen tonight. But good shit, yo. We're gonna close the stream. See you guys next Wednesday. Stay free.